my gosh, sis. Akala ko nasa screen ka na. Oh my goodness.
Hello! Hello, Miko. Welcome. I forgot to start. It's, I looked at the clock. I was like, 2:01. So, sobrang daldal ko. Hindi ko pa ata mai-start yung stream. Baka dumaldal na lang tayo hanggang ano oras.
Gusto mo ba?
No. Oh my god, it's still so laggy. Like, look at my graphics. It's literally at its fucking lowest. V-Sync, what the fuck is a V-Sync, bitch? Yeah, bitch. I'm lagging like ass. Nasa lowest na mga settings ko, naka-off na yung iba. So that, like, I don't risk lagging. But I still do lag. Shit! I'm streaming Genshin Impact tomorrow then. What the fuck
am I stream ng Genshin?
Right. Okay. Yella nice. Yeah! I am a Yella May. Look at my build. I think she's very, very popping. 38k HP, although that's only 36k without the Hydro Resonance with Kokomi. And medyo mababa yung Elemental Mastery. Kaso, nakakatamad mag-farm ng artifacts. I don't wanna grind. And her weapon, of course, I had to have the Aqua Simulacra. That's my luck though. Struggle, true. That diba na ano mo? You watched me before Hatula. You watched me farm for like artifacts.
Wait lang sis, hindi kita marinig.
Wait.
Hindi na yung audio, wait lang.
Oh, okay. Nice build. Thank you. I gave my blood, sweat and tears for this. Why? Because she's hot.
Ayaw malakasan ng boses mo.
Wait. I'm Indy. Look. Oh! He's nice. The look is nice. Yente, lumakas ba onte yung volume ko?
Ito, wala ko maintindihan. Sinasabi mo.
Wewe?
I can hear you.
What? Why?
Hindi na lang yung audio mo sa akin.
Hala ka. Hi. Oh my god! It's Rardin A! Wait, Rardin A is in my package. Hello, I mean Rardin too. Wait, bakit mahina volume ko sa'yo, te? My Raiden build is not good, though. Ang hirap kasi mag-form ng emblem, nakakairita. Like, look. 2k attack, for 50 crit rate, 168 crit damage, and then 276 energy recharge. I feel like I could do better. But I really don't want to farm anymore. Fuck this domain. It gave me so many stroke. Anyway. Wait there, let me check my sound settings. Have same personality. Oh. You're telling me you're hot. I am it! Sorry, malandi lang. Hi, Violet! Hello, welcome! Wait! Bakit na? What? Hachila! Why are you kicking me out of the call? Why are you kicking me out of the call? okay, tara na nga. Wait, I'm not streaming on Discord. You can't see.
Disconnect kita.
No! Don't disconnect me, what the fuck? There, I'm streaming. Okay, so I only have a few, like, waypoints activated. I don't know where to start. Wag! Please have mercy on me. Don't disconnect me, girl. Wait, hindi mo na ako... Naririnig mo na ba ako? Or hindi?
Yeah. Naririnig na kita.
Ah, okay na.
Na-disconnect kita accident din. Tapos,
tapos inayos ako. Na. Wait. Oh my god, there's a chest there. For now, we focus on, like, these waypoints so that we can travel easily. My god, the graphics are so ass. Oh my god! Thank you for the follow! Thank you. Oh my god, look at me like ass, bitch! Naka, wait. Oh my god, I thought the stream was possible. Ah! Bitch!
What the heck, man?
Girl, they popped out of fucking nowhere. Where is it? Wait, I can't walk properly if I'm gonna lag like this! Ah! Oh my god. This bitch was coming for me. Wait!
Stop bullying me.
Please, my graphics! I already have everything at... Off, bitch! Off everything. There we go, now my graphics look like absolute ass. That's blurry as fuck.
Wait, tapos nanabu pa yung mata mo. Cutie! Then you have no eyesight.
Wait, if I close my Chrome, is the lag gonna reduce? Hopefully. Hold on. It did, like, slightly.
Hold on.
Actually, it didn't. The scream. Yeah, well, they just suddenly spawned out of fucking nowhere. Why? I don't. Just go. Genshin, have pity on me, goddamn. This is like the lowest setting. Why is it still lagging? Don't embarrass me. Don't expose my poorness.
You already exposed this.
Right? This time mechanic. No way. I'm not doing that shit.
Welcome everyone. Sorry for technical difficulties earlier.
Bitch. Hey. Oh my gosh.
I mean, not really, but ako lang.
Ano? What? Wait, bakit may pahabol? Hold on, what the fuck? Come here! Oh my god! They're long range bitches. Why does it feel like masyadong naglag pa kung kailan naman sinara ko yung Google Chrome? What? I'm so confused! Stop making me lag, please! Now! Stop making me lag! Oh fuck! Die, bitch. Give me this chest. Okay. Oh, I got 5 primos. Thank you. Oh, there. Okay. Do you see the red thing there? That's the waypoint. We're gonna unlock that shit.
That's your.
Wait, what the fuck? What's wrong? What the fuck? Hey, you're all gonna die by my hands. Period. What do I need to fix? Hold on, what the fuck? I don't like this. Let me change something with the task manager because I'm being fucked in the ass right now. Areko! Oh my god, my knees! These are not the knees of a 19-year-old.
Hey, these nuts.
Bae, I hate you so much! Why would you do that to me? Nagsasuffer ako dito, tas i-deez nuts mo lang ako.
I-deez nuts.
Oh my fucking god, girl. Hold on. I'm closing so many apps so that I don't fucking lag anymore. I hate this fucking laptop, girl. Grammarly. True. Tapon ko to eh, eme.
Okay, ibigay mo sa akin, tapos kuha tayo ng iba.
True. Is that like better? Did that make it better?
Okay lang naman te. Ikaw ba?
Yeah. Ah! Okay. Bigla kasi naglalag. Right? Son of a bitch. I have everything. I like the lowest setting, so like why? Just go. Is that how weak my laptop is? What the fuck is this? Scrolling thing.
A wall.
No, ito like yung parang titing na ka ano.
A rock.
No. Hey, you're gonna fly to me. Pagkain ka lang. Die. Uh-huh, free foul bitch.
Kinawawa mo yung food.
Kinawawa? That was merciful. Hi, Yukuri, welcome. I was being merciful. We non-shot ko siya, which means hindi siya naghirap. He was like, oh my god, I'm dying. No! I was being merciful. Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Fly. What? Putang ina ng babaeng to, ayaw mag-crit? Bastos. Wait, I wanna replace Reddit Shogun. I want Lila. Hello! Hi, Yukuri!
Hello, Yukuri!
Good afternoon, how are you? Wait, sana tayo.
Ay. Dito mo direction.
What?
Ano parang mic ba yan? Yeah.
Oh.
Maingay.
Uh-oh. Yeah, we go there.
To where? To the moon.
Yes. We're gonna explore this desert. Putang ina kasi! They keep adding desert maps. Hi, Pella.
Because dessert is sweet.
No. This what? Is not sweet. This is full of suffering.
At least my dessert din na pangalan na masarap daw.
What the fuck is this lag, girl? OMG girl, I think I'm lagging because I'm streaming din sa Discord. Hi Pella, thank you for liking the broadcast.
Do you want to kick me out?
Ano?
Can I try sa Discord? Or no?
No, I can. We can continue chatting in like Discord, but like hindi lang ako po.
Okay natin.
Go up?
Yeah, kung mag-up ka naman. Okay na.
Ah, okay. Thank you. Co-op. Ate, ano po ginagawa? Yan yung nag-stream po kayo reality. What? Wait, I think I'm a little bit slow. Oh my god.
Ayos ba?
Ayos. Hindi ayos. What? You're my tito? You're lying to me. What?
What? Narito.
Wait! Yung tito bear ata natin, te, nagpalit ng identity.
Tito bear? Oh! Uncle bear!
Si Toki.
Oh my god. Sino siya?
Toki!
Oh, diba? Oh no, hindi. Siya yun.
Oh.
Dalawa yung account niya, right?
Really?
Yeah. I call her Topito. Two.
Oh. Oh, okay. I see. Oh my god.
Ahim pala. Hindi her.
Ay, hindi kasi ako maanuhin sa pangalan, te.
Same. You're forgetful, I'm sorry.
Yeah, same. Oh, okay.
My dear uncle.
I remember now.
Forgive us, my dear uncle.
Yes. Please don't be too harsh on us.
We're a new pump.
Anyway, we... Alam mo, te, we still have a lot more waypoints to unlock. Pagod na ako. Buset. Will ata... No. I'm not a will. Ay, ano, te?
Nakikita ko yung sarili mo, susuntok mo yung laptop. The rage is...
Oo, be, mamaya hahagis ko na tong laptop na to. Anyway, hindi po ako whale. Ano lang po ako. One year ago, I was a light spender. Oh, you can join. It's only me here.
Me, my present. I'm a ghost.
Yes. Oh. Hachula is our emotional and moral support. My realest best friend.
Best friend na iyano, papain sa aso pag ano.
What?
Habulin pa. Papain kita.
No!
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Huwag mo kong niyo, you're on your own. Porket ate kita.
Ay, hindi. Wala na itong ano, wala itong dakanda, ha?
Wait.
I love it in the light.
Oh fuck. Wait, I'm not gonna kill these bitches first. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna kill them. What, did they die? No? Hi Yukuri, yes. Thank you for liking.
Thank you. Sino yun?
Salimi. Wait, hold on. Wait, I'm gonna kill these bitches. Oh my god, they're so tanky, bitch.
Mame, mame.
Wait, I'm gonna type my UID. 8,671,670. There you go. Typed it out. Oh my god! Not the hydro slime when I'm using hydro. What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Same element. What the fuck? Hi Viola, welcome! My god. Bakit ko ginamit yung ult niya? Am I crazy?
Are you crazy?
Are you crazy? Are you telling me I'm a liar?
Ikaw lang sabi niyan, te, wala nang sabi.
Did you don't remember the trending, ano? Yung nag-trending na girl dati? I'm a liar.
Wait, who is that?
No?
Wait, I think I know, but no. I don't remember.
I'm a liar, liar.
Hindi ko siya kilala ata.
Oh my god! Bakit si Tito Bear daming account? Okay. Okay.
Uncle Bear, madaming ano, pang suporta.
Right. Very supportive of the little bears. Wait, can I climb this or malalaglag ako? I think malalaglag ako, pero push.
You're not even falling.
Wait, malalaglag na ako. Eh, eme lang. Eme lang, I was being dramatic.
Oh, ayan.
Yes. It is my core. Nasa ano ko maging dramatic. Hello, what the fuck?
Hi.
Oh my god, ang dami nila. Hold on. Gonna ult on you bitches.
Hold on. Hold on.
Hold on. Beach. I just realized that Yellen's ult is at level 7. I need to crown her soon. Sayang kasi naglalag ako while I stream on Discord. Gusto ko pa naman gawin yung Archon quest and I want you to like watch it, Hachi. Cause I know that shit will be good. Very supportive. Ah, oh my god. Tito ka nga talaga. Tito Bear, because you're out Tito here making dad jokes.
Si Uncle Bear din.
Diba?
Bear Farm.
What the fuck? I can't bear with this fucking lag, bitch. Climb, climb, climb. There's a hair on my fucking... You're not gonna go. Hey! Okay. And then we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... Oh! Oh my god, he's here! Tito Bear is here in my world!
Hi, Tito Bear! can he hear us now?
I don't think so. Unless he's still in reality, though. Oh my god, a gun you made? Yeah, there's like, I don't know, 5 second delay, I think? What the fuck?
Oh my god. I have a chica, charot.
You have a chica? Share with the class.
Sumaki.
Oh my god. Wait, is it about her, you know? She told me about it. I was baffled. I was like, how? I was rooting for them.
True. Ayan na siya.
Ay. Yeah.
Ay, never mind. Nabasa ko ngayon ka, nabasa yung dulo. Namaki. Why?
I thought they were endgame.
True. Mukha lang akong salty dito, pero hindi.
Hindi sa solid love team.
Sayang, gagi.
Right? Kasi that's the fault of her crush, okay? Kasi alam niya yung crush niya. Wait, I'm gonna change to... Huh? Wait, asan siya? Okay. Kazuha ko.
Basta yung heart.
I'm changing to Kazuha because I can. No, I swirled. Never mind. I fucking swirled cryo, bitch. Oh my god, I like you so much when I stream. This is so sad. Wait, hold on. Let me change the graphics, cause.
Oh my god.
Well, wala ako magagawa, girl. I don't know. If I put render resolution to 06, oh my god, that looks blocky as fuck. No.
Yes.
I don't know what else to do though with the thing.
Smack it. Smack it.
Smack it. I can't, bitch. What the hell? Purr. I have Ayato too. Oh my god, I remember when Ayato was first released, so like gacha siya, diba girl? I was like, oh my god, he looks so hot. I need to have him. So nag-grind ako para makuha siya. And then not 1 month later, wala, di ko na siya ginamit.
Oh god.
Diba?
Ano yan? Love at first sight, tas biglang no out of love. At
right? Wala na yung vibe.
There's no spark between us.
Wait, putang ina, hindi ako makaangat, gago. Oh my god, tigilan nga ako ng mga mechanics na to. Shit. Damn.
Oh.
Gusto ko lang naman magbukas-bukas ng mga waypoints. Ooh. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Next waypoint. Tang ina. Ayaw nila tigilan kasi yung desert. Why not more rainforest?
First, they love dessert. Especially the sweet one.
They don't.
They are. They yes.
They
do.
Let's not lie to ourselves, Eme.
Who's lying? It's not me. It's you.
Classic line. If ever someone na nagsabi sa akin ng ganyan, like if they're being serious kunyari in a relationship, just ko te mapapaaway ako. I just know it.
La, yeah, parang tanga lang.
Right, it's not you, it's me. Bitch.
It's both of us.
Ano, it's both of us. Hindi ako ang problem. Never ako naging problem. Don't even insinuate that.
No, I think like pag kung pinag-usapan niyo, I guess, but I don't know. Ayoko ng love, Debbie.
No. Never ako magte-take ng accountability.
Wow.
Eme. Wait. Oh my god, you have albedo. What the fuck?
Bakit na?
Oh my god, so yung effects ng ano ng skills, I turned it off. Otherwise kasi maglalag ako. No, it just looks like I'm fucking floating. Wait. Let me change that.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, you eh?
Ano ba yan? May patugtog ng ting.
What are you singing? Anyway, well, oh my god, si Tito Bear, he just told me that like yung delay ng stream ko 1 minute.
Wait?
Yeah! What the fuck?
Okay lang, at least ano, hindi 5 minutes.
True. Oh my god, this fucking waypoint.
Sino daw mag-adjust? Kayo mag-adjust chat.
Yeah. Kayo na lang mag-suffer in behalf of
already,
us.
She already suffer a lot.
Truly. Don't make me suffer more. Eme. Oh my god, this fucking FPS. Holy shit, get away from me. These fucking mobs. My god. I wonder, I'm gonna watch the stream again after this and I'm gonna see how bad the fucking...
I wonder what.
We're gonna see how bad the FPS drop is. Okay, let's wait for Tito Bear. Oh my god, yung puson ko! Just ka! Oh my god, ang sakit nun, be. Biglang may sharp pain. Biglang nag-ano yung puson ko, tayo, Diyos ko.
Yung?
Yung puson ko, biglang sumakit, adik.
Ay, cramps.
Yeah. Oh, what the fuck is this? Enigmatic
Wala
page?
ka pa, wala ka pa ngayong buwan?
No, no. Tapos na, actually.
Okay. Kumain ka na.
Yeah.
Then why?
I don't know. Just, tinagulat ako. I was adjusting my sitting position. Tapos biglang, poop! Ang sakit!
Ano? Ano siya? Ano ba tawag dyan? Yung parang umaakit yung sakit niya, tawag dun? Tama ba?
No, sa puso na lang siya.
No. Akala kong katulad ng tawag ko nga sa binte, nagsimula pag nag-inat ka.
Ah, no, hindi. Sa ano talaga siya, yung puso talaga. Pero hindi naman siya like, ano, like, yun lang, biglaan lang. Pero wala na siya.
Dapat pansin.
Diba? Masyadong effort tong katawan na to eh.
Lahat na lang.
True. Oh my god, do you know? The reason why I also wanna explore Genshin is because may weapon. Oh my oo nga. Yeah.
I mean, kasi ano yun?
Kasi hindi kasi 'di ba sabi ko 'di ba delay 1 minute. tapos na 'yung usapan natin sa puson, tapos kaka-chat lang ni Tito Bear. Nasa usapan na tayo na puson. I love this.
It's all for the best. Ay.
Oh my god.
Imagine.
Wait, where is this fucking domain? Ayun. Hey, what do I do to get you up? Oh, you need the sealy. Okay. Here you are. Do you fight? Oh my god, you do fight. Patay ka tuloy sa akin.
Eh, wow.
Oo, be. Because if I kung hindi ko siya papatayin, it's gonna kill me.
Ako lang, be, pag-try ka naman.
Wait, what is this?
Where are you?
What the fuck is this? Huh? Wait, I don't understand this puzzle.
Buti na lang, hindi ko nakikita. I'm gonna watch in reality.
Oh my god! Si Venti, nandito na rin. Hi, Venti! The Animo Archon is here.
Oh. Akala ko Bendy.
Ano ba? What the fuck is this? What?
What the?
Like legit, my reaction, bitch. And I don't know how. You know what? Iyak na ako. Oh my god, underground yung isa. Oh, I think two of them are like underground. No. Only one is underground. Okay.
Oh, very supportive. Perfect.
Okay, I'm gonna unlock the like last waypoint. Shota.
I can see it now. Ooh, look. Ay, siya pala. Yung ba si ano? I know.
Who?
Yung blue na hair.
Oh, yeah, the one I sent you. Yes. Shayon. It's he is Ayato. I have him too, girl. I just don't use him. Siya yung ano, siya yung hindi ko na ginamit after ko mag-grind. And there's also
ibas na wala yung
ano ba?
I like him.
Na bore, na ano kasi ako sa playstyle niya eh. I don't hindi fit sa akin.
Ano ba, paano ba yung playstyle niya?
Wala lang, mag-i-spam-spam lang. Like you're standing in one place.
Spammer siya pala.
Yes. Anyway. I also like farmed for a new character. I pulled for a new character. Kaso, ang hirap kunin ng mats niya, girl. Like legit.
Oh, naglalag daw si ano, the bear.
Yeah. Ay, what the fuck? Why is Sino dead? Wait, what the hell? Why is he dead?
What the lang sa tweet.
Yeah. Wait, ginugoogle niya raw yung ano, yung answer dun sa puzzle kanina. Tang ina kasi ang sakit sa ulo.
Yes. That's cheap.
And then ito si Sino, I don't have a decent build for him. I don't even think Black Cliff Pole is good for him. And Gladiator's Finale, I think it's alright. Wait, switch the fucking artifacts. 71197 and 113 energy recharge. That's ass. He's so hot though. Hey, that's yun yung reason na nagpull ako sa kanya kasi he's hot.
I know. I'm alright. You're you.
Uh-huh. All for the hot men and women.
Yes.
Wait, asan si Yelan? Oh, here she is. And Raiden. Wait. I'm gonna do... Okay, since I don't wanna Google up how the fuck I can open this goddamn puzzle, and I don't wanna go underground, so I'm gonna do a quest. I think I can do that even if it's like in co-op. Wait, where is it? Oh, it's here. Okay. I'm gonna clear out the backlogs that I have. Archon quest specifically and this desert world quest. Wait, how many primos do I have? How much primos? Putang FPS drop to! Ang lala! 93! I want to miss Splitter already! See you the beauty. Moshi, kokono kensei hōhō ni kaetara. Okay, tang ina delay yan. Okay, let's talk to this guy here. I'm here and I brought my friends Karina and Paimon. Oh my god, he is stuttering. Yep, and that's why I thought I should come here to help you out. And my friends along to boot. Oh. Thank you, Jet! I miss Jet. She is so pretty. Wait, I don't actually know what I'm gonna do here. I started like the first 5 minutes of the quest. Oh my god, te! Hindi ko pala maipakita sa iyo yung ano, like dito sa desert may like ano, like tribe. Tapos yung what the fuck? Oh my god. Si Alhaytham bigla na lang nag-drop from the fucking sky. Sana all may Alhaytham. Anyway, yeah, so sa tribe meron silang ano, yung parang pinakamataas na posisyon, yung matriarch. And oh my god, ang hot niya!
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, she has like a pink hair and she's very tall. She's very sexy. Oh my god, si Tito Bear, nag-i-spam lang ng attacks. Where do we go? Come with me. Don't let the crocodiles bite your foot. Okay. Oh, we're gonna feed this? We're not gonna kill it? What if gusto ko patayin do? Eme.
Patayin mo?
Hindi ato pwede te. Feeding crocodiles is pretty easy. You drop the meat, they follow the scent, and they eat it themselves. Duh. By the way, your matriarch seems pretty fearsome. So true. Oh, you mean what happened just now? Well, it's nothing. We were just dealing with a traitor. I tracked him through the desert for half a month before bringing him back alive. He was crafty and plenty fierce to boot. I had to knock some of his teeth out to subdue him. Wow! Oh my gosh, she's fucking strong. Ah, my hand still hurts. Oh, that sounds scary. So be careful what you say around me in the future, huh, Faiman? Girl! Kanina pa nagjo-join yung mga ano, mga users dito sa reality with Genshin Impact names. Kanina si Ganyu, and then si Raiden Shogun, and then si Venti, and then si Ganyu.
Ano nangyari? In-accept mo?
Hindi. No, dito sila sa reality stream.
Ah, nag-jo-join. Ah, okay.
Yeah. Sinamon ko yung presensya nila.
Mga Genshin player.
Don't be so serious. We're all friends here. I'm just kidding. Grabe yung delay shoot, ha? Diyos ko, I don't know how to fix it. Sadly, I think I... Like, yung sa, yung ginagamit kong, ano, like, where I stream and stuff. Like, I think kailangan ko pang magbayad for a premium bago ko maano yung latency thingy. It does look like you're taken seriously around here. Everyone seems to respect you. Of course. Well, here's the thing. Because of my previous experience with adventurers, I'm more perceptive about things that happen outside the tribe. So the matriarch decided that it would be my job to track down outsiders and punish traitors to the tribe. Oh, okay. Why has she entrusted this work to you? Girl, she just explained! She's taking good care of you. Since I wasn't born amongst the Tanit, it's okay for me to deal with criminals in a more aggressive way. That's what Matriarch Bubel told me. Although, I don't really care. I'm not sure if this is a special privilege or proof of our estrangement. Well, I wasn't born here after all, and the Tanit tribe isn't a home I'm- Pa si Tito Bear nag-i-spam ng skills habang nasa ano ako.
Bisa mo daw.
No, ayoko nga bilisan. Okay. Oh, I saw the picture you sent, girl. Thank you.
Ano yun? Kaya pa yun eh.
Ayoy.
Kanina pa yan. Kanina ko pa sila, ngayon lang na-send.
Ngayon lang nag-send. Ngayon lang nag-notip sa akin. It's good to see that you
finally... Ano sa ano? Okay. Sa ano messenger?
Thank you, Tito Bear, sa pag-follow sa akin sa iyong maraming account. Don't laugh. Don't laugh now, but I'm glad to see you here. Alright, I think they've eaten their fill. Let's go. Okay, where are we going? Tara, let's... Everybody, let's go! Okay, where do we go, seriously? Sa taas ba? Ay, hindi. Okay. My god, akala ko aakyat pa ako. Yep. Yeah, I'm going to wash now. Your crocodile food stinks. Smells of raw meat. Huh? I mean, what is she expecting? And does that or traitor blood smell worse? Wow. Aggressive. Hey, not funny. Thank you. By the way, there's one more thing that I want to ask of you. There's the cured crocodile meat that I promised to give others previously. Pass it on to him for me, would you? Sure, sure. I'll give your crocodile meat to other of you, no problem. Hey, that was uncalled for. Yeah, what the fuck? Oh my god. So yung guy, girl, may istatus siya and jet? This girl mocked him. Unprovoked, bitch. Right? Wait. Why is the delay inconsistent? Before the delay is 1 minute and now sabi ni Tito Bear the delay is 30 seconds. What the fuck?
Yun daw, ilan?
30 seconds na lang daw instead of the 1 minute before.
Okay.
Yeah. I mean it's good but like bakit ang inconsistent?
Bakit lang nag-iba? No, creepy.
I'm here, other P. Oh, here to show off your new outsider friends. Oh my god! Sino? What the fuck? Sort of. By the way, here's the crocodile jerky from Yifton. Oh, thanks. You're so considerate.
Gusto mo ano? Suggest lang.
Yeah?
Mag-pull ka ni Tituber. Gusto kayong dalawa yung nasa game.
Mag?
Call kayo.
Di nate? Ikaw. Okay lang yan.
Kasi kayong dalawa yung nasa game. Tapos, yeah.
Okay lang yan, te. Nakakahiya din. Okay. Then I'll get going. Stay safe. Okay, where do we go next? Hey. Oh. What fucking place is this? Are we back to Matriarch Babel? Oh wait, I don't think we are. Jet's dwelling. Running here and there really works up a sweat. Are you always this busy? It's fine. I don't like being idle, actually. Oh, but look at me. I didn't invite you guys here so you could come run errands with me. Damn right! So ko mag-enjoy. Well, so here's the story. Matriarch Babel recently agreed to let me bring Dad's, my father's remains, and those of my mother to be buried in the Eternal Oasis. Oh? So that's a real place? Paimon thought that it was just a myth. Well, the last time we parted, I was so lost. I honestly didn't know where to start looking for it. Matriarch Babel, however, seems very sure that the Eternal Oasis lies in the middle of this desert. The Tana tribe holds that the never-ending sandstorm at the heart of the desert conceals the Eternal Oasis. I don't want to do that! Unfortunately, the area has been sealed off by the tribe as a taboo place. Go Kokomi! Work it, girl! No one can approach except scouts on patrol. Taboo? Is it dangerous or something? Yes. Some older folk believe that ancient spirits roam there, hungering for souls and flesh. But that's probably just a myth. I don't believe it. Why has Babel given you a special permission, if I may ask? It's probably on account of that afraid-of-nothing attitude of mine that Matriarch Babel has taken special care of me. And it might also be because I'm a half-outsider, so I'm able to forego some of the taboos that the elders valued. That's what I think anyway. Oh, okay. Basically, I can bypass the taboos of the elders and explore the eternal oasis. That'll let me fulfill a long-cherished wish of mine and secure the future of the tribe too. They believe that this is where the secrets of the Mistress of Flowers lie. Oh my god! I wonder how that looks like from Tito Bear's POV. Oh my god. Tumitilapon ba character ko? If these secrets can be discovered, they'll give the tribe a new lease on life. I know that this is my duty and honor, but I've been thinking and I've been getting this feeling that I should invite you to witness it with me. Oh my god! After all, since my father passed, that leaves you as my most trusted friends. The closest thing I have to family right now. That's why I wanted to ask you to join me on this wayward little trip of mine. Of course. Of course I'm gonna accompany you. We won't let a friend down. We are always loyal. Hey girl, welcome back.
Dude, kanina pa ako nandito.
Ay.
Nag-off na ako, ano akong sabihin.
Okay. First, we need to go to the ruins of Gurabad to look for this genie fragment thing. I don't quite understand it, but the tribe's stories say that she is the only one who knows how to open the way to the oasis, so we'll have to find her. And that's all I can tell you, really. I think Azari can tell you more, so shall we go? Yes, let's. Yes, tara let's, tara let's. Nalipad. Bitch. Oh, I'm so sad. Dati nung tinetesting ko siya, hindi naman siya ganun kalag. But now it's lagging so much. Oh my, why am I hearing ito? Ano ta?
Bakit kasi nasa stream lang kasi ano, 'di ba? Share screen, camera.
Yeah, like, oh my god, there's a cutscene. Oh wow, slay. Okay, that looks pretty. The ruins are huge, right? Okay, so we're gonna go there. Wait, why is it so laggy now? What the fuck? Wait, I don't think I'm lagging on stream. Like, I'm just lagging in the game. It's actually, like, kind of fucking smooth. What the hell? Oh my god, we both use our ult! Okay, slay. Ooh. Why are they fucking flying? Bring them down.
Kasi this time, lalakad.
Bitch, I don't want them flying. You're still not dead? Si Tito Bero, ult lang ng ult. Period. Okay, Tara, let's go to the ruins. Wait, so if I'm not lagging on stream, maybe I can stream it on Discord. There you go, Te. You can, ano.
Fine, thank you.
Oh my god. Am I lagging even more though? I don't know. Wait, no, I'm not. Oh.
Oops.
Oh I don't know. Okay, so we go here in this thing. You're too slow, Jet. Girl, shut the fuck up. Be patient. You done, Azeric? You found your head up so tight that even Amar himself would have trouble peeling your skin off. Who knows? He might even laugh at you for being a scaredy cat. Huh. Is that how you talk to your elders, little wildcat? Have you forgotten your actual business here? Why, about how someone's been waiting for you for half a day? Oh, and someone tanning themselves in the sun and having a drink or two passes for visits now, does it? Girl, alam ko kanina pa yan si Tito Bear.
Bakit
ano? Ayun, sa background, you see the character who's just like using her thing. Her charge attack. Woe to thieves who make false accusations. Just you watch. Maybe I'll stick that clever little head of yours upside down in the sand. Maybe that'll clear it. She has been bitten me ever since you taught me how to wrestle. The new father-daughter relationship. Right? Oh my god, he looks like her father too. Her dead fucking father. Oy, totoo naman. Yung father nitong girl na to, like, ano. He died.
Oh my god, namatay na.
Yeah. Yeah, and the NPC looks like her father. Oh my god, bading to si Jet. Oh my gosh, she spends time with the girlies. Okay, I'll take care of her. Okay na. Oh my god, ang haba ng usapan nila. I don't wanna talk anymore. I wanna do the quest.
Quest.
Our objective here is to find the fragment of the mother of the djinn. We need it in order to be accepted into the eternal oasis at the desert's heart. The djinn were the familiars of the queen of all oases, so it will naturally accept their presence. Their powers were also intended to create fertile lands amidst the sands. So Matriarch Babel needs the aid of the genie to restore fertility to our tribe's soil, which will maintain the health of our herds. Okay. So like their livelihood and all that stuff. I don't even know what the fuck I'm talking about.
Lutang moments.
Yeah. Yep, what he said. Handle these mysterious devices. What the fuck? Wait, let me stream settings.
Bakit anyari? Ano ba yan? Bakit him in the background?
No, I just changed something. Okay. Okay na, te! Stop talking! I wanna enter the ruins!
Ayan, finally.
Ayan!
Kung wala daw si YouTuber mag-intay.
Oh wait. Oh, Tito Bear's asking for my ano.
Tito Bear, sandali lang, wag tayo.
Be patient, Tito Bear. Wait. Activate the device. Huh? Oh wait, I think we need an animal for this. Okay, let's get where is that? Okay, let's get Kazuha. Huh? Paws cannot be removed in this manner, so how do I I hit it. Oh, it rotates the light. Here you go. My God, medyo siyong ako ah. Wow. Girl, do you see this? Oh my God. Wait, what the fuck is this? Ah, okay, wala lang. Walang kwenta.
Walang kwenta.
Real? okay. Oh, what the fuck is that? Go deeper into the temple, okay? The temple's safe. I don't see any enemies, there monsters, or dangerous
Kiranda.
Devices.
Kiranda.
Right? Wait, eh. Wait, may gagawin lang ako sa stream. I will, ano ulit. Wait. Wait, eh. Sorry.
No, ako lang stress kasi nagalag ka din.
Okay, wait. Yan, actually. I don't know if that's much better. Yeah, there you go. There's just this big thing. Huh, how interesting. I bet that that big thing in the fucking center, it's... I don't know. It's gonna be causing a fucking chaos, something. According to archaeological records left by people who came before us, all well as it's...
Chaos pa lang sa mid, sa likod, or sa background. Dito yung tubig.
Diba? Si Ayato!
Look at him.
Right? Naka-t-pose lang si Gaga. Just from basic observation, I'd say that it's connected to the machine next to it. Perhaps it can be made to move in tandem somehow. Huh. So, we'll need to unlock this one by the side here to move the big object in the middle. Okay, I get the gist. Shut up na. Ten-second delay? What? Wait, start? Oh, what the fuck? Ah, okay. So it just dissolves the sand. Wow. I don't think that's how things should work. But, whatever. Well, the machine has started in the sand palace.
Focus na yung anime.
Diba? Walang logic because it's anime. But the main device hasn't responded at all. We need to do more than that. Did it not work? It did work. Why are looking at me? So what about it? You wanna use me? Of course I'm so good. You wanna use me. Don't worry about it, Paimon. Yeah, true. Okay, she's making sense. Okay. Attach the giant device at the temple center, okay? Let's see! What's this gonna do? The device earlier smoothed out its charging. Circuits? Looks like it's showing us the location of three other devices too. What? Okay. No! Ang daming gagawin! You sure don't know a lot. And here
comes
True. I thought you were just some guy in a tribe somewhere. Give the man some respect. Hello. How do you? I'm not sure how to pronounce your name, but hello, welcome. Oh, sorry. I'm a tribeswoman myself. Yeah. Unless it draws intuition.
Oh my God, tigdube.
Bakit?
Sa box na siya, ina-attack na siya.
Diba? Kanina pa yun, te. Oh my God. Okay. Okay. Tara. What the fuck? Open the gate. How the fuck do I open the gate? It seems that this can be removed in this manner. Okay, sorry. Ha?
Nagkulit ba siya sa akin? Kaya kanya humihilip?
Gaga, hindi. Attack the rune... Wait, what? Anong aatakihin ko? Ah, yung blue thing. Oh, ang bobo ko naman. Wait nga. This is kind of embarrassing, ha? Ayan! That's kind of embarrassing kung ano-ano yung tinatamaan ko, ha? I swear I'm not this dumb. Oh, okay. So we hit this too. What the fuck is this lever? Open. Huh? What did that do? Nako naman. Wait, can light pass through that? Oh yeah, I was right. Okay, salamat po sa chest. Thank you sa chest. Thank you sa two primos. Napakadami nun. Wait, what is this? In the tutorial. Okay. I don't know. Eh, hindi ko binasa, so I don't know what the fuck that actually do. Oh! There's a waypoint here? What the fuck? That shit was hidden. That shit was fucking hidden? Okay. Ay puta! Hi Colleen! Welcome! Oh puta! Welcome to the stream! Colleen, that puta was not meant for you, okay? I was mad at the game, not you. I didn't mean to say...
No!
No, you're ruining my image, please don't. Eme. No, I'm not. Wait, if I hit this... Wait, what the fuck? Wait, nothing's happening. Let's start this. Oh. What the hell? Oh, may isa pa ditong room. Wait, what the fuck? Oh my god! How do you solve shit like this? It can't be removed in this manner. Well, I don't know how to fucking remove it, so... Ay, puta.
Mush!
Uh-oh. Can we go to the other side? Oh, okay, so... I think we need to open this, but I don't know how. Oh my god, I'm not smart enough for this. No, there's like a puzzle, but I don't know how to do it. Is there something up there? Ito kasi, I can't see this. I need to...
Wala nilig ka ba, te?
Ha?
Wala nilig ka ba kanina?
Wala. Why? What happened? Oh, okay. No, don't worry. You're good. I didn't hear anything. What? Wait, I actually...
Tito, tanungin natin.
Oo nga. Tito Bear! Please help us. Please aid us. I'm a lever what? Ha? Huh? Wait! Where's the fucking lever? Huh?
10 second delay.
Oh my fucking god! No! And then we go to the other side.
Walang yung te, malawak.
True. This is something I solve after like 1 hour. Eme. Okay, so we finally get this. Wait, what the fuck? Oh my god, nasaraduhan tayo. Oh my god. Are we gonna be fucking trapped? That's one device done and dusted. Okay, find another way. Wait, but I want to... Hayro mo to. I don't think I can. Divisible? Is that... yeah. If it's like this, you can't do anything with it. There's like this specific mechanic that it needs this one. Sadly, I don't know where the thing for this is. I'm sure that's what will help me, but I don't know where it is. We'll find another way out. Okay, let's go. This one opened. Let's go here. Oh wait, it didn't. What the fuck? Bulag ba ako? I think bulag ako. Where are we gonna go?
Are you blind or are you blind?
No. I am blind. I'm not reading all that. The fuck? Oh wait, no, this has been opened. I can start the mechanic here. Oh, there's another one of these again. Okay. Okay, so we retreat. Ah, putang ina mo, Yelan. There you go. There you go, there you go. Ooh, what the fuck? Why is this shit so massive? Hello? Okay, we killed this one here. Baba! Na ayaw bumaba. Oh my god! Nice. Ah, what the fuck? Wait, what the fuck? Hindi siya nakrit! This bitch didn't crit, I'm so sad. No! Why is she not critting? I'm so sad. Hi Koli, welcome. Thank you for stopping by. Welcome to the stream. Oh, what is that? Is that a precious? Oh my god, it fucking is. Wait, my primo, how many primos do I have? 143. I still need 20. Give me that foul. Give me these. I'm gonna cook him. If I fall down there, am I gonna die? I don't wanna try.
I'm dead.
Wait, actually, never mind, because I think we need to go down. Okay. Yeah, we need to go down. Oh, what the fuck? Full of water. Gusto ko tuloy mag-swimming. Eme, ang init kasi.
It's all about swimming.
Yes. Libre mo ako, girl.
May libre naman nasa badya.
Ay, oo nga, no. No, gusto ko mag-dive. Dive ako sa badya. Hi, Liv! Welcome!
Sa drum, te.
Ay, pwede. Kaso wala na kaming drum. Oh my god, I remember nung bata ako, may drum kami and I used to... Ano, submerge my whole ass body in there. Tetas, kasama ko pa yung ano yung... Ah! Oh my god, buti kang malaglag! Anyway, kasama ko pa yung ano pinsan ko para kaming ano bulilit naliligod sa bat ano sa drum.
Kaya.
'Di ba? Where the fuck? How do I get there? Oh, there's a hole. Okay. So we climb. Wait, do I really go there? Okay. Okay. Oh, there's a mob here. I need you bitches to make me crit! No! I only used the Bennett burst to apply pyro. And so I can vaporize them, but this bitch didn't even crit. I'm so sad. Now you wanna crit. Okay. So we're in a new area. This shit empty as fuck. What's this? Mora? Okay, thank you. What's this? More Mora. Okay. I see. How nice. What the fuck? Leave me alone. Leave us alone. My girly won't crit! Oh, period. Yeah, they're dead now. Yeah, let's turn this and then we can open this mechanism. New area. Wait, are we out? Oh, okay. So, paikot siya. Alright, I see. And so... okay, we turn... What do we turn? I actually don't know. Where do we go next? Dito pa tayo galing? No, we haven't been here yet. Ay, puta! No, why is there a cutscene? A lot of the ruined areas we've encountered on the way show signs of man-made damage. There might have been unrest here, or even a war. I'm no researcher, so I can't really read any pattern in these markings, but I doubt that the fate of this temple was a peaceful one. The books say that the Kurabat was destroyed with searing fire and the great anger of the Jin. The Jin? Perhaps. But it looks more like the work of a mob, soldiers, or perhaps even tribes people like us. But who knows, huh? Yeah, who knows? Well, we'll know the fucking truth. Ano?
Ipahal mo ba yan? Tsaka si Lilia.
Gago! Eh! O nga, no? Ngayon lang nag-ano sa akin yung realization yung similarities ng design, gago. Now, I'll have you know that our wildcat's nose is very sharp. We hunters wouldn't get very far without her. Oh, na! Look at her!
There he goes again.
It's not... Oh my god!
Oh my god, robot na ako.
Oh my god! Period, girl.
10%.
What? Oh wait, open the gate? What gate? Oh, dito. Well, it's not even okay.
And the gate open. The gate.
Roar.
Frozen young
four. Ooh. Girl, I remember when Frozen 2 first released. Te, yung song, do you remember the songs, yung dalawa? Nakaka-goosebumps.
Did you know?
Yeah! Oh, yeah. Oh, we can do this now. Into the unknown! Opak, oh, mala gosh. Opera. What? Mala opera.
Show yourself.
Come, my darling, homeward bound. Oh, fuck.
Iba na ata yun eh.
is this a lever? Wait, I think I need to move this one.
Anyway, ang gwapo talaga ng karapulitan.
Ikaw ah?
ahead.
Aha, ikaw ha.
Blue guys.
Marami pang blue-haired guys dito. Ay, wait. Actually, I don't know. Basta long hair. Oh my god, maraming long hair dito sa game na to.
Blue ba?
No, then, not blue.
Oh, na din, no.
You are picky. Okay, let's kill this bitch. Ayaw mag-crit ni Elan! Why would you do this to me? Wait, ano sabi mo, te?
Dog.
Hot dog. Emeka sees. Okay.
Excuse me.
You're excused. Ayaw mag... Oh, okay, there we go. Move. There we go. Holy shit. And then, do I move this? Yeah, I do move it. Yeah! Deja vu, right? Like, they look similar but different at the same fucking time. Look! Okay, we activate this.
Whoa.
And then magsasara ulit yung door! And then we're gonna have to find a way around it!
Period.
Oh my god! Wait, hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Ah! No, I will not come here. Emme, hold on. Kevin? Kevin? What are you doing here, girl? Hi, Sen. Wait. Tito Bear, is that you chatting me in the ano YouTube chat?
My oh my god, he's everywhere.
He's everywhere. I didn't see. I'm so sorry. Hi Kevin and Sam, welcome. And also thank you for liking the broadcast. Okay, new area. And we move this.
Oh no. Then who is that? Oh my god. Who's that Pokemon?
Sorry po. Who's that Pokemon?
Sabay tayo.
Great minds think alike. Oh my god, someone was chatting in YouTube, but I forgot to open it. No, I couldn't see it. I'm sorry. I feel bad. Wait, where do we go next? Wait, I don't want to collect the Androculus yet. I don't have enough pins. If I can't mark them, I'm for sure gonna get lost. I'm for sure gonna get confused on which ones I have collected and which ones I haven't. They don't wanna increase the amount of pins that I can fucking use. What the hell is this place? Anyway, how much primos do I have? 157. Wait, I'm gonna get that chest so I can get 2 free primos.
Oh.
Oh my god! My god, nagulat naman ako. Why are they suddenly here? Ayaw mag-crit, Yalan! Why are you doing this to me? Embarrassing me, so fucking bad. Okay, she was sorry. She cried at the end. She said she was sorry. As you should be, girl. Don't do that to me ever again. I don't know why I don't know why I'm complaining a lot though. Her what is this? Her crit rate is literally 64. Oh wait, I can wish? Wait, what if I get Miss Splitter in this pool? Eme. What if? No! I didn't get it. I didn't get it. Wait. Oh shit. There's a mechanic here. What the fuck is this? Oh, I'm not flipping that. Let's continue. We'll do that for later. Let's finish the quest first. Oh my god, it's already near 3:30. What the fuck? Vaporize. Yeah, then crit. She redeemed herself, okay. Hello. Hey, Ayako, why are you just standing me? Oh, it's so bad for my kuching. I'm gonna build kuching once I get decent. Once I get the Mist Splitter and decent artifacts as well. Hey, we're back! Okay. Oh, wait, I can't go there. I'm so scared, I don't wanna fall. So these are activated.
These not.
Yeah. Mapusi not activated, Eme. Alright, let's keep pushing on. Okay. Ah, puta! Yelan, para ka namang syunga. Here, right? Yeah. Let's go here. Is this the last one? I'm lost? Wait, what? Wait, where are you? I'm gonna come find you.
Where are you? To the moon.
To the moon. Wait, you're here. Hey, hey, hey.
No, pinalik ko na yun. Nasa si ano.
Ay, oo. Ay, girl, yung gamit niyo magkapatid, actually.
No.
Yeah, the two characters is using their siblings. Kami sa the siblings. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh. Ooh. Oh my god, look at us popping off with the freeze dim. Team. Okay, so we move this. And then we hit this. Puta naman. Okay, it was already in position. What the fuck? Wait, hold on. My nose is so itchy. Oh my god, tehimala. I'm not lagging as much na. Like, I'm still lagging, yes, but not as much as
okay,
before.
Okay, against mo. Against mo tayo.
Ay, oo nga pala, no. Sorry. I'm very sorry. Crit, crit, crit. Period. Okay. Turn on this lever. Do this and then move. Okay!
He's not.
He's not. Wait, what the fuck? Where does this go? Oh, here! What? C6! Did you also pull for Shanha? Cause like Ashan has the best support. Hi Irish, welcome. Oh, thank you for the follow. Thank you, bullying. Good luck. Oh my god. Shen has such a good unit. Like,
good luck, Tito.
Good luck, Tito Bear. Like, Shen has not only good in like free streams, I don't know. She doesn't necessarily buff only like cryo vision. Oh, what the fuck? Wait. Hey, Dina crit! Oh my god, the commenter was right. There are so many underground waypoints here. Jesus Christ. Why is this one deactivated? What do I do with that?
Break it.
Oh, break it. And then we never get out of here.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, wait. There's a mechanic behind the thing. Yeah! Can I turn this on?
Oh my god. Nani?
Nalaglag siya! Tinurn on ko yung mechanic tapos nalaglag siya.
Hindi ko nakita!
Sayang!
Naitinig na ako sa YouTube mo eh, na-chat.
Oh, okay.
No, na-miss.
Talon pa siya eh! Talon pa si Tito Bear.
Dito ko na natawa lang ka. If you're hearing this, itakpoy mo na ta siya.
No! I'm so sorry! I didn't do that on purpose. Wait, I can't go through that.
Wulat kan mo.
Wait, saan ako pupunta? Tito Bear, where do we go? I'm lost. Wait, I'm not liking anymore. What? Wait, I jinxed it.
Sabi sa'yo
eh. I just... Fuck!
Naglalag din yung boses mo. Oh my god.
Wait, naglalag ako overall. Pati yung game ko naglalag, hayop. Oh, what do I do? Wait. Huh? There's not like a mechanic.
Pati rin ako maglalag. Kasi yung battery percentage ko.
Oh my god, oo nga no. Bae, where is your charger?
Mag-charge pa ulang tayo.
Ay, oo. Wait, we can't go out! Are we trapped? Am I trapped?
Yes, we're trapped.
Do I die here? Is this where my journey ends?
No.
Yes.
It was in there.
Because I can't find a way out. Please let me through. What the fuck?
This is si ano tito ne? Tito ne? Ay ayan.
What? Ano ita takwil? Please don't make takwil to me. Wait, serious question. How do we get there? Because I honestly don't know. Do we go back?
Teleport.
No, we can't. We can't. I think we go back. I think. Let's go back. Let's see. What? What the fuck? Hey. Oh fuck. I didn't crit, as always. Yelan, you're so disappointing. You're making me very sad. Woo! Finally, she fucking crits. I'm not sure if we have to go back or what. Do we? I don't think we do. But like, I don't know where to go. Oh wait, I think we do. We do. And then we open this door here. Oh my god. I'm being silly goofy. Oh, we're on the other side. Okay. We're free. We're free. Okay, wait, let's activate.
Finally.
Wait, there's the last one. Okay.
What is this? Ako ba yung moderator?
Yeah.
Oh my.
I made you mod.
Visit kate.
I made you mod.
Hindi ako off.
It's okay. I just made you mod so that like ano, you can easily be recognized and stuff.
I'm like, oh, kaya ko i-time out tong isang itong nag-comment.
Are you all right? Eme, biglang nagbago yung boses. Thanks, all right. Okay,
tapos,
wait.
Ano din? Pwede ko siyang i-time out. Pwede ko rin i-remove yung chat.
Gaga! Tito, may binabalak.
Hindi ito. Wait.
Alam na. Ah? Yeah?
Gagi ka. Wala kang sinabi.
Oh my god! A luxurious chest. Delicious. Yum.
Dito lang kakain sa Genshin.
Yes. Okay, check the situation. I think it's much faster if we teleport near the entrance of the ruins. I don't know. Hindi ko naman kabisado. Okay. These are enemies! What the fuck? Okay, patayin natin. Woo! Boom! Vaporize, bitch! Ah! Did it! Ano ba yan? Ayaw mamatay. Should I switch? I think I will do something to make it. No, actually, I don't want to. Wait, let me get this chest and then we're going to the ruin. That 5 gem. Prima gem, so delicious. I want the Miss Splitter so bad. Like, I'm not even gonna build Sino anymore even though I wanted him so bad. I just want the Miss Splitter so I can use it on Kitching. Hey, we're back. Have a look at this. Wow. Oh my god, nakita mo na ba yung malaking mechanic? Sa map? Hindi pa, no? I'm gonna show you later. There's like 3 of them.
Flips.
Triplets, yeah. Hindi, actually marami pa sila. Like, yun lang yung natira kasi like from before. Like, matagal na silang sira. Oh my god, okay. Ayan na naman si Ayato.
Huwag lang sumupot, gagawin.
Yung Jean C4. Jean is good, though.
Ayato niyo wild. May kalit sa bundo, kaya skin ang skin.
Right. Look at him. Such a prince charming.
Subscribe ka namin, Tito. Subscribe.
Subscribe. Yes. Wait, Tito Bear, doesn't that mean you, ano, Jean gives lots of buffs with C4? She's very useful if that's the case. I keep using Bennett even though Yelan doesn't even benefit from her. From him. What the fuck? Not me misgendering Bennett? Yep, puro buff. Yun lang yung purpose niya, mang buff. I don't know, who do I use? Yay, Miko! Okay, let me get her. Oh shit! Those weapons are fucking ugly.
Ayaw mo yung bebe mo, te?
No.
Wow, toxic.
Wait. I'm gonna get her artifacts. Hold one. Where are her artifacts? Ayun, it's with Lisa! What would be better? Like, 2-piece Shimenawa and 2-piece Glad, or 2-piece Shimenawa and 2-piece Thundering Fury? I don't even fucking know. Okay, what's her stats? 56-23, that's ass. We're gonna borrow your artifacts, boy. Eighty-one, ninety. What the fuck? Ew. Wait. Her damage. Here we go. I think that's much more balanced. Yeah, 61-233. Oh my god, what is that? That's fucking hideous. Oh wait, no, this is much better. I guess I'm gonna go with the crit rate so it's more consistent. There we go. Init na phone. It's okay. Let's let it explode. Eme. Yay, Miko. Yeah! Oh my god! Bessie Hera! Hera's here!
Oh, Hera!
Yeah! Oh. Hello, Hera! Hello, girl. Once in a blue moon. Hi, Izanagi. Do you like Yai Miko? I love Yai Miko. My wife. Eme. Oh, what the fuck?
Hera. Welcome back, Hera.
Wait. 17k? Well, that's kind of fucking disappointing, don't you think? Wait. Alaka! Wala na suko na yung phone ni Tito Bear. Ano ba? Oh my god, Yai Miko's getting trashed. Oh, we're not fighting those. Let's just move forward. I purr. Purr, Hinata Shoyo. Purr. Oh, this looks so pretty. Look at that girl. Are you seeing this? What the fuck? Why is that? They're fucking attacking me. What did I do? Wait, let me see if it's much better if I use this instead. Oh shit. Yeah, crit rate. 最近の八重堂の小説は okay, this one is much better. Oh, okay, I'll wait for you. Wait, I have too much crit rate on my fucking hands, bitch. But no. Crit damage 6.2, 7.4 here. 72 to 3, I guess? I guess that's enough. Let's see. If we go against other mobs, I'm gonna test how much damage she does. What the fuck? 44 degrees. Tito Bear, can you Tito Bear, can you try boiling an egg? Ano ka? Magprito ka pala. Sunny side up. Shh. What is it? Look behind you. We're not alone. We're not fucking okay. Fight this bitch. Oh my god. Oh my god, I don't have Dendro with me. 1762 is the same. What the hell? It's the fucking same, girl. My Aimiko's so weak, it's making me cry. Like, legitness. Ah! Not this! No! Not this, please! What the fuck? No, no! I don't have anything! Destroy this bitch! Destroy this bitch! Hurry up! We're gonna die! Wait, we're gonna die! Oh my god, there we fucking go! Wait! Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Fucking die. Oh my god, that was 150k. Ang slay mo naman yung Miko. I miss using her. Thank fuck I decided to use her now. Kill this bitch! Hurry up! Hurry the fuck up! No! No! I can't believe this. I can't believe. Why would they do this to me? This is so cruel. You bitches are cruel. What? The fuck was that? Can I trigger overload like this or I can't? Reconnected yun namatay. Yeah, kill this bitch. Period. Fuck yeah. Hey! Tito Bear is back. Oh my god, wait. I don't hear Hachula anymore. Is she low bad? Okay, let's. The hero has come, paralate. That's okay. Very cowboy-esque. Oh no! Hachula has left the Discord call. She is Lobet. You're back! Oh my god, they. Te, alam mo, baka kasabi ko lang, oh, wala na si Hachi. And then you're suddenly back.
Hindi, te. Sorry na pa ako nandito. Magsasalita, di mo pa narinig.
Oh! Oh my god, I'm so sorry! No, hindi ko narinig.
Sabi ko yata yung Discord.
Oh. Yeah, alam mo, nung yung sa lumang phone ko, ganun din yung sa akin. Like, I'm gonna connect to Discord. And after like a few minutes, biglang... Maririnig ko yung nagsasalita, pero hindi nila ako naririnig. And it's like, nakakairit ako kasi kailangan mag-reconnect na mag-reconnect. Like, what the fuck?
Parang tango.
Legit.
Fight away, te. Ano? Mag-open ako.
Ah, okay.
4% na lang ako.
Oh, sige, sige. Bye-bye. Catch you later, madam.
Bye, everyone.
Bye-bye. Thank you. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Thank you, Lente.
Take care, ante. Sana yung phone mo hindi mag-charge pa, oro.
Buda ko ka nagbago sa
phone. Magnakaw ka na lang, te.
Ay, abba, tito, ho?
Ay! Ay! That wasn't me. That wasn't me. That was my alter ego.
Hindi.
Yes. That was my alter ego. That was not Karina. That was Selena. Selena Gomez.
Selena Gomez.
Can't keep my hands to myself. Uy, sige na, te. Baka mag-ano pa phone mo.
90%. Bye. I love you, daw.
Don't worry.
Bye-bye.
Thank you ulit.
Bye-bye.
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 Bye-bye. Unfortunately, yes.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, te. Take care.
Ano ba yan?
Maglalaro pa ulit tayo ng IC. Sigaw pa ulit tayo sa takot. Remember. let's go. Oh, she's in a bad mood. Ano te? Oh, let me get one of these achievements. Look at them! Ow! Wait, we got a new pet. Does this fight with us?
What the fuck?
Hello, te. You're still on call.
Oh my god.
Oh, what the fuck?
Naglalag kasi yung phone ko.
Ah, okay. It's okay. Take your time.
Yeah, punta pa tayo sa eyes. Chapter 2.
Yes.
Wash us again, supper.
Mm-hmm. Oh, what the fuck?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Bro.
Oh, what?
Come on. Let me end the call.
Wait.
Why?
Wait, I'm gonna disconnect you, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Hey, there you go. I disconnected her from the call. How do we get out? Oh, there you go. We go out here. What the fuck? And then I'm gonna end the stream on Discord because maybe that's also causing the bit of lag. Ah, Jet. And our guest. Who the hell are you? What the hell is this person? What the fuck? A bad mood? Nonsense. I've never been better. You know, what with having found the mother of the djinn and all, which I'll be telling the matriarch, of course. I'm more than pleased, and so will she be, I bet. And so will her master to have a nice new servant. Wouldn't you say, Karina? Matriarch Babel has business with me, so I'll take my leave now. My deepest apologies for not serving you to the end. Princess... What? Wait, suddenly our relationship has turned sour. Oh no, what did I... Oh no! Okay, fellow, this canyon, you'll reach our camp soon enough. You mean to say that she takes a bottle for her yardstick? Huh, perhaps. Regardless, she is a good child, trustworthy, if a little foolish. Stop talking about her like that, she's a friend! Oh, the fuck? Don't talk to me like that. Yayato. Period. Okay. We follow this canyon and we'll reach the camp thing. Wow, and then there are monsters on the way out? How dare? Wait a moment. Something is amiss up ahead. This is the path we must take in any case. What have you sensed? Wicked intent, what the fuck? That's okay, I'm strong. Girl, I'm gonna beat this bitch's ass no matter who they are. Oh, what the fuck? Wait, if you guys are familiar with Jet, I'm not gonna fight you. Leave one alive? Girl, I'm gonna kill you three. I'm not gonna leave one alive. Watch me. Where? Kill them! Rock their asses! Wait, I can't walk! I'm getting electrocuted! Oh, look at them! We're treating like little bitches. Let's go. And let's kill these bitches too. Oh my god, no! Why is my Yaimiko so weak? I'm so sad. She has like, her talent, she's crowned. Like, look at her. This crowned. Crowned. Level 6. Oh, I don't have it. Maybe I'll crown that soon, but anyway. Her elemental skill and berserk crown. She's like so weak. Like, look at her stats. 70. Wait, 223. Maybe that's fucking why. Maybe that's fucking why. What if we switch with crit damage? Sacrifice crit rate for more crit damage, maybe. I don't know. That's probably not good. But I want her to do more damage. Hey! Poco Poco Beanie! Yay! Oh, what the fuck is this? Viewpoint. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, what the hell, wait. Hold on. Okay. Wait. Track your foe by following the footprints. Where the fuck? Wait, did they go here? Wait, what footprints are they talking about? Huh? Did they go here? Wait, maybe we can get something if we light this up. What the fuck? Wait, I need to heal my boy Bennett. I'm dying. Wait, what the fuck? Well, we activated the quest, but... Where the f- how the fuck do I activate? Oh my god. Yeah, bitch! Explode! Fucker. Period. And now the chest is down there. Uh-huh. Okay. I guess? Kasi init ng ulo ko yung init na pong sir. bitch. Perfect na perfect for summer. May this be testimony that we have provided that the material support required for this ambush and robbery. As a token of friendship, the gifts shall be sent via specially arranged Sumter Beast Caravan. The Tanit tribe sends respectful greetings to the Afia tribe. May peace follow you and may success fill your storehouses. Wait just a second. Tribe, yeah. Jet's tribe. Oh, so the desert people have learned to use books to keep records. Well, I suppose my awakening has given rise to fresh sights after all. Okay. Oh, ano te? Wait, hold on though. Okay, I adjusted the chat size a bit because it was bothering me a lot for some reason. Anyway. Continue onward. Let's continue onward. Down here, right? What the fuck? No, it wasn't. Wait. Look for objective in this area. God damn, Ayato, why are you moaning like that? What the fuck is he moaning like that? Damn. You're just climbing a few fucking steps. Wait, where? Do we go up? I think we need to go up. Oh fuck! Hindi ka ako malaglag. What if I choose to play Lisa? So that everything I do is accompanied with it. Ah. You die, bitch, die. They didn't drop anything. Walang kwenta. Make camp upon reaching your destination and seal the canyon to outsiders. Only members of the Tanit and the following tribes may pass. If you discover any who carry a genie bottle with them, take it. The bounty will be split as agreed. Huh, so they intentionally didn't go for Jet then. Interesting. Now, my master, we need not be hasty. Let's clear the next camp first. We're eliminating the shit. Okay, where's the next one? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that Lisa skin! That Lisa skin! can you buy that on in the shop? Wait, character outfits. Yeah, I can. It's so fucking expensive though. It was free, but like when the skin was released, I had a Genshin burnout, and so I didn't want to log the fuck in. I'm sad now because. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. The outland traveler may be identified by their golden hair and eyes, strange foreign clothing, and a small floating fairy by their side. Hey, that's me! If they have obtained a genie, take it from them, and if they have yet to, then dispose of them. Contact Atrophy. What? What? Conspiring bitches! I'm never forgiving you fuckers! I would advise that you review your tribe friends. We had an old saying for this ilk. The only loyal desert dweller is one whose shoulders have been pierced by iron loops. We should be rid of all of them now. Let us return. Okay! Let us confront them, because what the fuck? Woo! Muntik ako malag- ah! Why do you have that wing for Lisa? Oh my god, Lisa, hey! You're being a little too spicy, girl. Oh fuck! I didn't know there were enemies there. Oh fuck! Why were there so many enemies? Anyway, I don't care. We're leaving this canyon. Fuck this bitch. Wait, return to the tribal settlement and report to Babel. Okay, so we just teleport to the statue of the seven then. Wait! Namamahin pa ako! Oh my god! Namamahin pa ako, fuck! Namamahin pa ako, fuck! Hey, Matriarch Babel! Tahati! Paimon, you're back! Allow me to dust you off. Jet and Azarik are waiting for you as well. We brought the object that you needed. Jet told me. Thank you both so much. We were ambushed within the canyon on the way back. What? You were attacked by your people while on our way back. There were lots of people hiding in the canyon waiting to intercept us. They were pretty scared too. Do you know what all that was about? No, I haven't a clue how that happened. Traders and exiles turning to banditry on the road is quite normal, but the canyons here should have a lot of tributaries. It seems that I've underestimated them. This has to do with Adderfi. Wait, how do you pronounce their names? I want to know how to pronounce their names. What did you say? That's right, we found this! Oh, she's gonna be big fucking mad. This is indeed his handwriting, and it is even signed in his hand. That he is a traitor is beyond doubt. But what if he has been set up? Then he has still stained our honor with his name and will accept his punishment. However, he left the camp some time ago, saying that he needed to go get some supplies from outside. I must apologize. I let my guard down. You can be sure that we will exile the traitor, however. He shall not be permitted back into the tenant hunting grounds, save in chains. Please rest assured, you two, that I will get to the bottom of this on behalf of our tribe. I will not allow such happenings to go unanswered. Oh, she's a good person. As for the mother of Jean, can I see her? She's with us. Hey! Oh wow, her titles are... Oh wow. She is sassy as fuck. She has the same personality as Dory. We ask only, Lady Lilipar, that you lead us to Eternal Oasis to set us on the path to meet with the Slumbering Queen. So sleepy. My master, did you wake me to speak with this servant? Why do you love consorting with these coarse folks so? Girl, can you be a bit nicer? Goddamn. I'm not looking for a fight. Oh, what the fuck? Hey, Lisa! I shall follow the dictates of the Queen of All Oasis. Nabu Malikada's will with due trepidation. Them, I will not defy. I do not intend... Bitch! Okay. If you want to do what I desire, okay, then let's help the matriarch Babel, because why not? The decision shall be yours, okay. Noble princess, what the fuck? Will you help us? I will help you, of course. Of course I will. That's what I came here for. Actually, I came here for Mother Babel. But helping her is a plus too. Nothing save death can break a contract forged by true names. And I will be watching you on my master's account. Do not think for a moment that you may rule me. Oh, okay. At least she knows how to set boundaries. Oh my god, Lisa! So yes. Oh my god, I'm being praised by Mother Matriarch Babel. I have a praising kick, you know. Oh my god, her chest. Look at her chest. That's massive. But that is well. Our path to the eternal oasis has been made smoother. So please, Karina, if I may ask something of you, keep the Looper loyal at all costs. I will. To do otherwise will be looking for trouble. You have my thanks. Ah, Jed and Azarik have returned. You youngsters catch up for now. I'll have to ask for your pardon. I need some time to organize the information you have gathered. Miss Babel sure is busy, huh? Yup, that she is. Okay. Is Jet still mad at us? I hope she's not. I'm ready to apologize to her. No, she's not mad. Hey, Jet! Hey, girl! Yeah, it is. Oh. Wait, I thought I need to talk with them. Oh, okay. There you go. Oh, look at her! How cute! Look at her! She's just sitting on the fucking box! Oh, she's still mad? What did you talk about? Is she still angry? Yeah, is she still angry? That's okay. I'm willing to make amends with her. I will apologize first. If that means we can mend our friendship. It was my mistake for leaving her out. Oh, it's okay, Jet. I understand. I knew how important Little Par was to our mission, but I threw a tantrum anyway. Little Par says stuff really, and she does use some pretty creepy analogies, but she looked out for us the whole way, so... Well, she's different from the people we've met so far for sure, but she doesn't seem like a bad person. Whatever the case, it'll be fine. Karina's important to you, isn't she, Chet? Yeah, don't you have a crush on the Traveler? I know what you are, you're being transparent. Yeah, I mean, I've always seen you as my best friend. But I'm just worried that... Never mind. You won't be seeing me as your best friend, do you really? Only best friend? Are you sure? Is that your final answer? Yeesh, you're so serious all of a sudden. Paimon doesn't know what to say at all. Ugh, there's no need to be awkward. I won't get mad anymore from now on. And you can count on that. Really? Oh my god, Lisa, what are you doing? Don't violate Azarik like that! What the? Ah, right. About the mother of the djinn. Is it with you? Yes. Azarik, didn't Matriarch Babel tell you not to ask that willy-nilly? It's fine, Jet. I mean, I gathered you have the way, so I count as a companion, don't I? Yeah, true. Companion, you say? Perhaps you speak too hastily. Girl, shut up! Oh, that's a mother djinn, bitch. Is it the mother of the djinn then? Yeah! Her colors change depending on her fucking mood. So gold? Does that mean she's just like chill and red? Obviously, anger. I'd watch my tongue if I were you, Desert Spawn. This is Azarik, one of my brothers here in the tribe. Well, we could have chosen worse. This one is sturdy enough. A shame that he has too big a mouth and too small a brain. Holy shit. I was talking to her supposed to not end as an exercise of frustration. I feel for you. Well, Jet, you did find Benben pretty cute, didn't you? How about you just treat her like a Benben that talks? They both fly, don't they? Oh, it's fine. Sharp dons are to be expected of the legendary genie. Somewhat, I mean. Whatever the case, she's on our side, isn't she? We'll be fine. Hi, Bugs! Welcome! Thank you for stopping by. Apologies, but you shall not find me on the side of those who treat my master while wearing two faces. Oh my god, you're so fucking rude! Why is she... She's making things awkward. My master trusts you, and I trust her reasoning for that. But I will be watching you, Azarik. Well, I guess that's just what a chain is like. Hello, Bugs! Good afternoon, how are you? So it's just the boring part of the stream right now. I think I'm like coming to the end of the quest. That is connected to the desert? But actually, don't think so. We still have to go to the middle, right? We still have to go to the middle where there was like a sandstorm or something. So it's gonna take me another 2 hours, I reckon. But now it's just a boring part of the quest because they're like talking and I want to speed through it. I so badly do. Did I miss anything? You told Jet and Azarika about the ambush in the canyon. So, a traitor, along with accomplices from other tribes. They might be the same bunch I was tracking down previously. It's even possible that they are collaborating with dangerous outsiders like the Fatui. When can it end? I'm gonna end the quest. Wait, how long is this quest? Like this one concerning Jet and the Sandstorm and the Eye of the Oasis. Because if it's too long, I don't know. I might not finish it in one day. You're still on that quest? Wait, how long is this? I thought that this quest would take like, I don't know, maybe 4 hours? I don't... 4 hours, 5 hours, whatever. How long is this? Oh my god. Heaven starts over. Ah, well, that's fine. That's fine. Well, if it's too long, I guess we're gonna pull an all-nighter joke. I can't pull an all-nighter. I have a lot of things to do. Oh, I didn't know. Wait, can I search that up? Wait, what's the title of the quest? Well, that's fine. We can, if it's too long, we can, you know, finish it some other time. Because tomorrow I'm gonna be doing the Abyss. I'm gonna suffer. I explored where I didn't do the quest. Aiwe! I explored but I didn't do the quest. Oh my god! I'm so sorry! Okay, panoorin mo na lang yung quest through here, through my stream. Don't do it. Eme lang. Made the best amount of limited information on our foes here. That's not too hard. I've been helping the matriarch to track and eliminate traitors, so their movements and patterns aren't that alien to me. My dad and I have also encountered those people who call themselves Fatui in the past, so they're no strangers to me either. Why is Ayate just walking around, right? He's been doing this. Tito Bear has been doing this since he joined the stream. Let's domain. Oh, sure. Wait, hold on. Let me just finish this conversation. And then we can do domains. Wait, Tito Bear, what domain do you want to do? Still, I ran off in a huff without giving any thought to whether they would act. I'm sorry. That was my mistake. Oh, let's save that aside for now. It wasn't even your fault. I'm with Paimon. Don't beat yourself up about these too much, Jet. They seem to have ordered specifically not to attack you. Can't blame you for having lowered your guard there. But as for other fee, any? Okay, any? Huh. Let's think. What domain do I wanna farm? Wait, I'm gonna think about it. Maybe the emblem domain or the dendro domain. I'm not sure. Since he's fled in secret, it's beyond doubt that he's betrayed us. Those who violate the laws of hospitality and wield their blades against quests are unworthy of Tanit's mercy. Silly Ayato, right? Earlier it was Lisa. She was just moaning. I'll capture him, Karina. This I promise. He will not escape the matriarch's judgment. Both is good. Well, I don't. Siguro, let's do emblem na lang because I don't do much of dendro center teams, so I feel like it would be a waste. Malolo mo silly ayat. Bitch. Woohoo! Just getting serious! She been serious! Look at how hot she is, though. What? You make it sound like I've never been serious. Oh, she's so cute! Look at how she's sitting on top of that box! I can't! What are you talking about? Aren't I one? That's not what I mean. I'm just glad to see that you're so concerned about your friends. This is also a tribal matter, you know? True. Outsiders are becoming increasingly active in the desert, and as their interference increases, so too do changes of heart and thought. Little elf on the shelf. Correct. Oh my god. I want to pinch her, like, you know. I'm having a cute aggression. That's how cute she is. You know when you see cats and you're like, oh my god, it's so cute. That's what I'm having right now. I'm gonna have a stroke. As Matrix Babel's right and left hands, we should indeed be concerned about such things. Exactly. What the fuck? Oh my god, I thought there was a fucking earthquake. It was just Ayato and his big ass. Anong we not season? I wanna sit next to her. Girl, me too. Ah! Oh my god, hi Ayato. Oh my gosh, he heating up on Jet. And he's gone. Wait, just we not? Don't we always hunt them? They're no threat. That's still no reason to drop regard. A family stroke. Tito Bear, huh? What's that? Hi, Mr. Naruchi, welcome. Thank you for stopping by. Sure, I get it. What the fuck's a weenut? Yeah, I've been meaning to ask. We hunt them every year, and then we collect their body fat and use that to make spices. What? Now I want to know how that tastes. We don't produce much, but it can be sold at a pretty price. So we don't really lack anything. We just need to control the weenut hunting grounds and our long-term prospects will stay good. City folk love these thick and pungent spices, but ask them about this desert folk and they'll tell you a different story. We also need to hunt other animals, but the smell weenut give off is too strong and we'll chase them off. Have you gotten Ayaka yet? What? I do have Ayaka. I got her on her second banner, if that's what you mean to ask. Back when her banner lasted 10 decades. At this point, I'm even surprised that people are still pulling for Ayaka because with how long her banner lasted, like, I was expecting, like, everyone at that point had Ayaka. As opposed to the scent of mature weenut, their larvae give off a much gentler scent, which we often use for scent marks to prevent getting lost in caves or ruins. You use that in the corner of ruins back there. Hey, and now Ayaka's just going wild. Pardon her, Ayaka, okay? She's drunk. She had a little sip of sake and there she went. I'm a little devil of bad luck. And then the bad luck is amplified by Genshin's bad RNG. For you outsiders, perhaps. But you needn't worry about that. We'll protect you. Huh. What's so funny? It's nothing. Oh, the children of Apep reduced this. Who the hell is Apep? Wait, I don't even know about the main figures of Sumeru. Like, I only know King Deshret and Lesser God and Little God. Bitch. I need to catch up on the lore. Holy shit. How did you mention it? You haven't said anything in quite a while, little par. And I, for my part, was about to ask if you'd forgotten about someone. Well then, would you like to hear a story? Oh my god, enough! Stop talking! I'm that Ayaka. Yeah, that Ayaka is drunk. Sure, as long as you have one to tell anyway. This is a shame how long I've slumbered. I fear I am not current with the hot topics of the day and am armed only with some ancient yarns. Will you mind, oh mastermind? Don't worry, I'm all ears. Don't worry, I've covered my ears. And Pime is covered. Wait a minute. What are you covering your ears for? The books say that the words of the djinn have magic in them and that their stories have the power to lay curses. Oh my god! Hello, asawa ni Mizuki Akiyama. Hello. Welcome. Thank you for liking the stream. I love Genshin lore, best thing to entertain me, especially theories, right? I myself am not good with coming up with theories, but sometimes when I like scroll on TikTok once in a while, theories will like pop up on my feed. And it's so amazing how they connect like symbols here and there and patterns, and then they draw conclusions from that. It gives me goosebumps. Wait, it's not finished yet. Should I just skip over this? Wait, I wanna skip over this so we can domain. Click to continue. Stop! Enough, please. That's so impressive. I know, right? And when this when the story actually progresses and everything unfolds, you get to visit the theories that they make and you're like, oh my god, so that's what they were going with this. I don't know. I love the storytelling in Genshin. Say whatever you like. Oh my god! They're talking so much! Stop! And what would those be? I do not care about what would those be. Please! Please! Do you play cards? No. No. Sorry, I'm not in the mood to play cards. I'm not in the mood! I want a domain! Oh, you are burning each other's pillows. We're not cuddling? We're not cuddling? Okay! Okay, okay! Here we are. Tara, let's domain. Wait, let me convert my stuff though. Oh, fuck! Let me convert my... condensed resin. Oh, wait. It's here. Ah, fuck!
Amai!
His voice is so fucking deep! Oh my, what the fuck did... What the fuck just entered my fucking mouth? Jesus Christ. Anyway... Let's go. Let's go, let's go. Let me convert these first though. And then we farm the emblem domain. How do you have enough motivation for the waypoints? That's a trick question. I don't have enough motivation. I was actually on a Genshin burnout, but then after like I don't know how long I was out of Genshin, maybe 3 months? Yeah, 3 months probably, or even 4. Like I was on a Genshin burnout and I didn't even have the energy to open up waypoints. And now I was feeling like, hey, I haven't touched Genshin in a while. Why don't I stream it? And so so I had to open the waypoints. Because I wanna catch up. I love traveling, yet it's so hard to find the waypoints. That's so true. Especially if they're underground. Oh wait, I need to change. Wait! Oh my god, I need to give her her weapon. Wait. And her artifact, she don't love. What is up, Pinky Nurse? Wait. Sino. Wait. Wait, her artifacts, where's it? Pyro. Is this it? Wait, no, it's this. Yeah, because she has 2 Wanderer's Strobe and a Crimson Witch of Flames. There. Ah, there you go. I almost didn't fucking switch her artifacts and weapons. Let's go! Actually, I need to Google up. Oh yeah, I still have... I have 1 domain that I haven't touched because it's fucking underground. And... wait, no, it's not underground, but it has a puzzle and I don't know how to solve the said puzzle. And the other one I haven't touched because it's underground. I don't have enough. Go here. Oh shit. My auto got one shot it, bitch! Oh my god, that is embarrassing. Hold on a second. Wait, oh my god. She got herself fucked. Oh shit, she's getting fucked too. Wait. There you go. No. Bitch. I'm so sorry. I scream a lot. I'm very like a squeamish. I scream a lot, so I'm very sorry. Please take care of your ears. What? Why are you there? I'm so sorry. I like Tito Bear out. I'm so sorry. It's kind of silly. Girl, I am the impersonification of silly. What did I get? Are you for real? Lock that bitch in. Oh. Well, that was a letdown. Okay. Oh my god, where'd he go? Oh my god, I thought it was a bear. left the domain. Aww. I wish my friend was still here. You would have loved her. She has the crackhead energy like I do. Hey! Okay, this time you're not gonna get locked out, Tito Bear. Let's go! Wait, how did you get locked out earlier? Woo! 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 It was fucking pushing me into that thing. 112? Holy shit. Period. That's pretty quick. Give me emblem sets! This domain hasn't given me any decent emblem sets. There you go. They're not decent! They're not decent! Fuck off! What the hell? I hate this domain. Why? Am I cursed? Am I cursed? I've been farming this domain for like almost a fucking year now. Why? Hey. Okay. Oh fuck. Give me ult. Oh shit. Okay. Then we ult. Nice. What the fuck did that do? I think I missed. Okay, thank you. Thank you for stopping by. Goodbye. Take care. Okay. Please. Oh. Well, that's good for support, I think. Yeah, definitely. This one though. I keep getting so many dendro damage cups lately, but the thing is, I don't have that many dendro teams. Is this a sign that I should start building them? Maybe. But I don't wanna farm. I don't wanna farm for 3 months only to get one decent cup after all that farming. I'm gonna die. That's what caused my burnout. I was farming Scaramouche artifacts for like a month straight. And it wouldn't give me anything decent. And so I was like, fuck this. I'm not playing this bitch anymore. I fuck! Oh shit! Why? Ooh, okay. Wait, I think I still have one fragile resin left. I'm gonna use that. I'm gonna convert it. Okay, attack as me. Okay, this is not that bad. Lock this shit in. Okay, and then I'm gonna use my. What do you call this? resin, my fragile resin. I have like one. I have one. Wait, if I enter my domain, is it gonna like disband the co-op? Cause I wanna go to my I haven't checked if I have that fragile resin in the teapot. I don't remember. Wait, no, I actually bought it. I remember now. No. It resets tomorrow, Monday. Okay. Wait. I don't have any fragile resin. Oh, I'm being a clown. Okay, that was all my resin. Tito Bear, I'm gonna continue streaming. Are you gonna log off soon? Tito Bear? I'm on course to delay. Okay, let's head back. Sumeru. Where's this bitch? Okay, we're back to this laggy ass place. Lapit na ako ulit. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. Though, I think I'm gonna continue the quest. I don't know though. Let's see. I don't think I can finish it in one day if it's this long. Ah, holy fuck, my abdomen. Oh, holy fuck. Oh my god, they're talking. Oh fuck. They're talking so much. I know. Okay. Oh, do I want to finish this? I think I do. But the primogems. I want the primogems. Ow! Oh fuck, this abdomen, bitch! Anyway, I want the Primo Gems. Primo Primo! You don't want. I don't know why I'm chasing after Primo so much when I'm gonna be doing the Abyss tomorrow. I'm gonna get like, I don't know, 450 from it. I think. Or like 550. Oh, what the fuck? Badly. They're just like those toads or centipedes little Par keeps talking about. We keep running into them everywhere we go. Initially, they approached our merchants under the banner of trade. Then, before long, they started meddling in our affairs. Annoying as it is, the forces behind them are indeed powerful. Prior to the present, we had already pushed the northerners out of our territory, forbidding them from appearing on our hunting grounds to prevent them from further harming our people. Yet, they continue to circle us in the desert like hyenas. I don't know if they seek treasure or an alliance from us. Regardless, they are dangerous. I got it. I return with additional information or a newly claimed life. And information and a newly claimed life. Ooh, we're spilling blood. Ooh, okay. I understand. However, the Fatui are not the most important segment of today's conversation. Karina, the task I bade of you today, I believe that Azarik has already gone over the broad strokes with you. Indeed, Matriarch Rebel. Good. But I must warn you still that the path ahead is fraught with dangers. Our scouts have discovered signs that many will... Venat? Is that... that many Venat may be active in the area. Be at ease. Oh! Tito Bear left! Bye-bye, Tito Bear! Thank you for accompanying me! Be at ease. I will guide them down a safe path. About the Venat. Venat? Venat are extremely dangerous creatures. Approach them with caution. They may attack you upon being drawn by the genie's presence. Speak not of me as if I am some manner of calamity, desert wench. My master, I will be on alert on your behalf. If you come under assault by these Venat, I may yet be able to rally my strength and defend you. I've got your back too, Karina. Whoa, suddenly we've got two-handed sidekicks. Esteemed Philippar, after entering the foundations of the Eternal Oasis, we must rely on your power to guide the group. The ruins of the canals may yet hide your fragments. Indeed. Of this I am aware, but I am curious as to how this knowledge came unto you. You learned this from outsiders, did you not? Why not? Robbing a few bookish researchers, parting a merchant camp with the maps they have brought with them. These are tricks of an old trade for a desert dweller. I understand. Thank you for granting me this spoon of knowledge. I shall yet lead me to old memories and power both. But I will be watching you and that lad of yours. Lilopar, what's wrong with you? Master Papel only organized this expedition to ensure that I can lay my parents to rest. How can you just slander her like this? Jet. My apologies, esteemed Lilopar. I understand your misgivings, and will endeavor to win your trust. Do as you will. I seek respite. Very well. Do not let me forestall your departure. Leave as soon as you are able. Aww! Okay, thank you! That was nice of Tito Bear to accompany with the stream. it was fun seeing Ayato being a mess in the background. Okay, we teleport here. Oh, my nose. Okay. Descend to the innermost depths of the Eternal Oasis in Mount Demovant. Where is that? Mind your own business. Who is fighting? Wait. Oh wait! My team! I need to change that. Oh wait, I haven't... there you go. Return to single player. Okay. And then we're gonna change teams. I'm gonna use Yaimiko. Bye-bye, Lisa. Gonna use the girlfriends. And then... Kokomi, where you at, girl? Wait, oh, here she is. and then the Kazuha, there you go. Taser, taser. Okay. Let's go down. Ooh, there's a chest! With a puzzle on it, so we're gonna ignore that. Wait, I feel something moving beneath the sand. Yaho! Hello! Welcome again. Followed your disc. Oh yeah! I accepted your friend request. Tito Bear. Oh, what the fuck?! What the hell? I hate him myself. Hello, Isanagi. As you can see, I'm still struggling. Eme. Wait, fuck. What is this? I'm getting violated. Achievement. Yes. Wait. We tasered these bitches. That's the point of a taser team. Is that all? Mommy Ba'a. Yes! Mommy Ba'a. Mommy Miko. Honestly superior. Tito Bear! If you're still here, I hate you so much! Why would you send this to me? You guys, I'm gonna show you what Tito Bear sent me. I can't believe this. Look at this. Look at that. What is that? What the fuck is that? What is that? I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry real tears. Why? Meanwhile, once in a blue moon, I get 2 crit substats. And what? What do they do to me? They raise the defense and HP. What? Tito Bear, at this point, you're tormenting me. 20 million more, what the fuck? Wait, you're 82? So like, every experience thing is converted to more instead? I'm moving on from that. Anyway, next, you can keep going into the depths of the canyon. The tunnel leading to the foundations of the Eternal Oasis should be right there. Karina, beware of sandstorms. In canyons like these, the wind flung grains sting worse than those flung by the winds on the open sands. Be at ease. I shall protect my master. Let us progress. Well, I'm gonna split now. You guys stay alert and stay safe. Thanks, you too. Azarik, you're the one who should be staying safe, walking through the desert alone and all. Don't get eaten by Weenut. Do you see his build? He's not gonna get eaten by anything. Okay, so it's over here. God damn! Enter Mount Damavand. Hey! Bye! Okay, it's here. Oh, there's another viewpoint. I wanna get that. Do I actually know? Let's come back to that later. It doesn't serve us any purpose anyway. Okay, why are there so many fucking cutscenes? This is a tiny camp. It even has the tribe markings. Metric Babel must have sent someone here ahead of us. Oh? What's this? Someone appears to be less attuned to the traditions they still claim to practice and date like. Is there something wrong with the campsite? Huh. What's wrong with the campsite? Paimon's not seeing anything here. She dispatched people to calm this area before our arrival. However, I perceived that they never made it out. Perhaps it is because of such that this place was marked as forbidden. Which means that this area was forbidden for matters of practicality and not terror's fraught of superstition. As for why she sent people here with regularity prior, it could not just be to sate the desire of young Jet here. More camps lie ahead, I would warrant. We'll ask the matriarch Babel about this once we get back. For now, we keep moving. Ooh, so she has secrets. Oh, there's a note. Damage records. We were ordered to find the path to the Eternal Oasis, and it seems that we're finally seeing some results. But this is a perilous place. The investigation team has taken serious losses and our material transportation lines have been cut by atoms. We have run out of food. Perhaps we can capture some nearby wind and defeat ourselves. The hunting party we sent was lost to the sandstorm. We cannot risk sending any more people out. Ran out of water. Bled our sumpter beasts. Scouts are still searching for our way back. We can only leave our fates to the sleeping mistress of the oasis, if she exists at all. Oh, shit. So they died a tragic death here. There's a mechanism there. Let's go check it out. No! Why that? No! Okay, guys, so we're gonna end the stream here. Ebe. Investigate. What is this? Though I really don't want to act without thinking things through, I have a feeling that if we want to continue, we'll need to activate this thing. But what if it's dangerous? This is a water pumping mechanism. It was used to attune the flow and vectors of water. Though now, water's place and its pipes have been usurped by sand. As surely as you are witness, this one was a lush garden in a time when the flowing springs had yet to become a fleeting rarity amongst the sands. Enough talk. I think I may yet be able to spark function back into this mechanism. Allow me to try, master. Gora! Gora, gora, gora! Okay, so we start. Oh, and that sand's pouring down on that thing over there. So, what? Some door opened. I don't know where the fuck that is, though. Listen, do you hear that? It feels like something is traveling deeper in the tunnels. A door's opening? Yes, and I believe I know the direction. Let us proceed. What the fuck is this for? What the fuck? Die, girl, die. Thank you. Give me the raw meat. Okay, so we head straight. Wait. We climb up. Okay. That's the door that opened. Oh, there's Sealy. Fuck off. I'm focused here. I'm focused. So, the trembling came from this door. I wonder what's behind it. Your mom? I'm sorry, I didn't know. I don't know why I said that. There's another mechanism here. Let's activate this. Oh, what? Proceed deeper. Here? Oh, fuck. There was another thing there. What are you thinking about? There, those tunnels. I'm thinking of connecting them and clearing the accumulated sand. I think that might open a path for us. Reckless thought, born of ignorance. Still, the plan is worth a try. You're getting on my nerves, Genie. It is my acknowledgement you're receiving, little one. Aren't you the little one here? Just young and little par small, so the way Paimon sees it, they're both little ones. By that logic, seeing that you're both young and small, that makes you the littlest one. What? Don't bring Paimon into your squabbles. Karina, Paimon's a little, right? Yes, you are. How adorable. No more idle chatter. Jet's recommendation is most wise. Please proceed, my master. Okay. So there's a fuck. Die. Let me activate this mechanism. Okay. Wait, what does that do? The one near that. Oh! Okay. Oh, I see. Do we activate this or what? No, it's just like something that connects the stuff. What the fuck is this? Well, if I want to connect junctions, I have to go here. Alright, here you go. Oh fuck, what? Oh, there you go. What's this? Enigmatic page? Why are there so many fucking enigmatic page? What is this? What's that? It's just chilling. Do I like grab the thing on top of it? Imagine I do. What is it? It's nothing. Oh, so I just activate the thing and it unlocks this one. And that forms like a platform. Okay, I assume this is safe. I'm not gonna fall down. Okay, great, great. Oh, we proceed deeper. Okay. Oh look, there's a thing here. We can open this. I know we can. You do not have enough clearance. What? Wait. Oh wait. Hold on. What the fuck? They fucking spin on me, bitch. Oh. Oh fuck! What the hell? Okay, you know what? I should have used my skill from the start. There you go. What's hidden here? Nothing. Useless. What did that do? I don't know what that did, but sure. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, taser this bitch. Uh-huh. Oh, look at how quick you die. Okay, so we proceed here. Oh, the fuck is this? Oh no! The path ahead lies beneath the sand. What? Oh, it's been buried. It'll take years just for just a few to dig it out. Fret not. Let us hunt about for mechanisms nearby that might help drain the sand. Sure, let's go. Okay. So that blue one, I see you. I'm gonna activate this one. Yeah! This mechanism looks like I can just adjust the direction in the sand. Wait, really? Wait. Let's activate that one on the other end. Oh, it opens up a path. But we have yet to test this out. Rotate. Wait, where can I rotate? Oh. Ooh. Fuck does that do? Fuck does that do? Honest to God, fuck, what does that do? Huh? I'm a little confused here. Obviously, we need to connect these. I think we have to go here. Oh, what the fuck? I was not expecting that. Y'all see the charge attack? That was 99.8. Imagine if it was 99.9. That would have been so amazing. Oh, more enemy here. Okay. Ult! Boom! Boom! Oh my god! That was so good. Unusable. Current direction of what? Let's open this. A current direction of what? Oh, I see. Oh, okay. So this mechanism works now. There you go. Wait, what? Oh, okay. I see. Now we have a new path. Activate. Ah, my god. My boobs are itching. Oh my god, why? Oh fuck, I didn't mean to click that. How many primos do I have? 98? Still need a lot. Oh, look at that. Raiden's skill and Kazuha's skill is just enough to kill them. I love that. Okay. Rotate that shit. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, this is not opened. Oh, what the hell? Oh, there are mobs inside that. Let's see. How did you get out? How the hell did you get out? Like, genuinely. Die, girl. What the hell? No use hiding from me. Okay, we activate this. And what happens? Ah, okay, so that door opens. How did that get out of that locked ass door? What the fuck? Oh, this shit locked. What do we do? Oh, and then this is just permanently open. Okay, we're seeing some progress. Okay. Let's go. Let's keep going. Yeah. A heartbeat draws nearer. What? Down here? We go down here? Okay, that's where it's instructing me, so that's where I'm going. Oh, another hidden waypoint! Okay. And then we push forward to this. Oh, but I don't have enough clearance. That's BS. Proceed deeper. Oh, do I not go there? Oh, I go up here. Oh, okay. Oh, do I have to defeat these? Oh, it's only two of them. Oh, look at them. Can't even fight the fuck back. Uh-huh. Then activate this and another door opens. Oh, what the fuck? Wait, I thought we were under. How is that possible? Oh, what the hell is this? Mysterious meat? Huh? What? Where did that come from? Do I go down here? My lord, I already see it. It's a fragment of mine. Oh, your fragment? Okay. Then we go here. Hi Yana! Welcome! Hello! Good afternoon, how are you? How are you? I'm good! Kind of fucking tired though. This Genshin quest is taking so long. I think I may be finished by like 6 PM. Karina, are you alright? Answer me. That's nice. That's nice to hear you're doing great. The quest need to accomplish. Well, no, but I haven't played Genshin for so many months. I'm thinking 3 to 4 months I haven't played it. And I have a lot of backlogs. One of them is this quest, and I want to finish this. Yeah. Anyway, I want to finish it today. I don't know how long this will take though. Apologies. I didn't mean to let you behold a moment so shameful, but as you might understand, I have reclaimed a portion of my memories. Now, I may guard you better. Needed to grind more, right? Actually, grinding is what made me have a Genshin burnout. I was farming Scaramouche artifacts for like, I think about a month before I was like, I'm so tired, I don't want to do this anymore. Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you for stopping by also. I will have fun. Huh, the light inside the ball really does look more sprightly now. Yeah, it looks like, it looks just like the lights I saw when my Shrek Bobel was emerging from Azeric's tent. What? What? Wait, what's wrong with Matriarch Babel? Oh my god, they're getting freaky in there? What the fuck was that? Lilupar has regained a portion of her energy and can use limited amounts of her genie. Genius might clear certain obstacles that block her master's way. Oh, by using her genius might, Lilupar can remove small and large atmospheric vortexes. However, Lilupar will lose genius might when she encounters Rina's attacks. Various ancient ruins within the desert of Hadramavet have gene shrines in them. Draw near to the gene branches within them to restore genius might for Lilupar. Okay. I see. I have her equipped, right? Okay. The ruins have here are more intact. Oh. Hey, ignore me. Yes. That's what every mob should be doing, ignoring me. There's another mechanism. It's blocked. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I'm betting you have electro resistance. You need to be defeated. What the hell? Die. I'm speechless. 28k. Oh no! I can't die! Oh, okay. So that was it. I can activate this now. Oh, and I got a chest. Thank you. I needed that. What the fuck? What did I get? Border Fort? Okay, since we can't do anything here, let's skip that for now. Ooh, there's a thing here. Let's get that. And what the fuck? Hello? What the hell was that? My border not only applies, it's what? I didn't get to read. Why does it disappear so fast? Okay, what the fuck did that do? Okay, there's a thing there. Check the reservoir. Okay. This is it, right? Start. Hold back the attracted monsters. Oh! Hatred! Oh, what the fuck? Oh! Wait, it is Jet! Haha, I'm fighting with Jet! What do you know? Oh my god, it turned invisible! Don't fucking do that! Oh! Look at her! She's so fabulous! Where is it? Here. Die. Okay. Okay. We can actually ult this bitch and then you die. What the fuck? All these attracted monsters weak as fuck? The fuck? Okay, why is there like a glittery thing just flowing? I go there, right? Wait, oh, that's a puzzle. I was like, is that like the slate? It wasn't. How did I exit? What the fuck? I went the wrong way. Oh, that's embarrassing. Fuck. Okay, so this is the exit. That shit is windy. Do you guys see that? Oh, oops. I didn't mean to expose the eye makers, panties. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what a cavern. Was this place full of water too? What is this place? A mechanism once built to sustain a dream of eternity, to supply the oasis forever and always. It was once propelled by water, but is now driven only by sand. King Deshret left his glass goblet here at the center of this place. The tale. In those traumas and memories protected the eternal sleep of my mistress, the Lord of Flowers. Huh? I thought they were talking about the different god. Was that something that happened in your time? I suppose, but the details elude my recollection. What with my memories being as scattered as they are? Then we need to go down there and activate that glass? Patience. See how there are still 2 points of entry? Perhaps there are more mechanisms that we need to disable. Breathe, have faith in my intuition, dear master. Huh. So, how are we going to get through now? Looks like all we can do is head back to the surface and find another path. Genie, can you find another way leading to the other two tunnel entrances? I dare not claim to be certain. With loose confidence, I believe so. Alright, good. Then, we'd best get back to the surface and start plotting a new path. Any objections? What do you think, my master? Yeah, sure. Go! Let's go, let's go, let's go! Is this a quest or this is a whole ass Arcan quest? Why is this taking so long? Huh, the air outside is crisp. What difference is there? This is still as dry and hot as before. You aren't a desert trailer, of course you don't get it. Hey, little wildcat. Over here. If this isn't a coincidence. Azarik, what are you doing here? Exploring and scouting, same as always. What, is running into another explorer in the desert strange to you? A bit to suspect. Running into sand and scorpions is normal. Running into the same person all the time is one coincidence too many for Paimon. Haha. Alright, come over and have some food. Drink some water. You all must be tired. Hi, Alicia! Welcome! Hello, hello! Welcome to the stream. How are you? Where? Oh, talk to him. Okay. You got any plans after this? You wanna come with us? It's cute. Hello, Alicia. Thank you for stopping by. Come with you. You found the path? Don't tell. Of course. Oh, Huh, never mind that for now. The sky is steaming. We should rest. The path will still be there tomorrow. Huh, you're right about that. Speaking of which, Philopar, I'm curious but never got to ask. Why do you hate Matriarch Bobel so much? Yeah, other than Karina, you've been mean to everyone, especially Matriarch Bobel. Every word you say is always so harsh. What of it? Does it displease you that I taunt your tribe mother so? Of course it does, but I want to know why. Why, you ask? Huh, let me tell you a story, child. The cold of the desert nights bears a heft to its chill, and murmurs of secrets whisper over the midnight dunes, bask beneath the silvery fang of a crescent moon. With a low voice, the genie breathes life into a tale from an age long past. Once a genie and a mortal king found themselves entwined in love, and from their union came children. But as time flowed, the mortal could not break the chains of power and ambition that clung to him, betraying the love of the genie. Hence, on the path of revenge, she twisted the fates of her children, wrathing them in a plot to make their father and kingdom. And time sailed ever onward. The children of the genie grew to become king and queen, yet fell to the same schemes, to the same curse, until their kingdom was finally shattered upon reaching Calamity's end. Such an ending, then, was that which the genie had orchestrated from the very beginning. So that was a scary story. Horrifying, even. But what does this have to do with my question? The genie in the story is not so unlike Bobel, is she? Where they differ, however, is a shame and quest for renown that so compel your kind. Bobel wears them like a mask, though she too is a creature of deceit. I taste it wafting from her very being. To her, be it son or daughter, all children are but instruments for her schemes. If you are absent, my master, I fear I might be even quite fond of her, but today, things are different. She threatens your safety, and so affability is beyond my sphere of virtues. No, Matriarch Bobel isn't that kind of person. You have spent more time with her and must have taken orders from her, orders that the left hand must never learn of. Perhaps those sordid affairs were just too inconvenient for you to face or consider. But I know your follies, and stupidity does not rank amongst them. Consider these matters yourself. It's fine, Jet. Don't take this stuff so seriously. It's not like she's that much nicer to me or anything. And should I? To you, who are little more than a slave. My words have run dry. Apologies, then, if I have upset you. Maybe we just haven't been together that long? Lilibar was pretty mean to Chad before, but she seems much nicer now. So, maybe if everyone knew more about each other, we could have a few less misunderstandings and stuff like that? Yeah, let's talk about something else instead. Sure! What's the matter, Jet? You're looking real distracted right now. Nothing, just continue. Speaking of which, what have you all discovered? Tell me. I'm curious. Well, I don't really know how to describe it to you. There are countless of ancient pipes leading into the temple inside the mountain, and the legendary goblet of Al-Amar is there too. So, that was the thing. So that thing was more than just a legend, huh? It really exists. What are you talking about? Is that goblet valuable or something? Huh. That's not the actual goblet. It's just the mechanism holding the eternal oasis in stasis. So it's worth nothing at all. Now Paim is depressed. Yeah, so that's what we've seen so far. Then the eternal oasis was never far from us at all. Yeah, Dad always told me that he would one day enter the eternal oasis and find Mom again. Never thought I'd be helping him make his dream come true. Jibril would be proud of you! I miss you, bro. They had such a nice father-daughter dynamic. Too bad that- Oh my god, I'm never gonna forget that researcher. It was because of that researcher that Jibril died. I'm never forgiving that bitch. He didn't even face any consequences after that. But whatever. Him? I don't care about him. That was a real simpleton. This trip was for me to send him to the place where he belongs. It doesn't matter where he feels, what he feels about this. I don't know. Truth be told, I just don't know. My parents, will they truly reunite in such a place? The place we're heading to. Is it just a meaningless destination that I want to reach for the sake of... because I want to console myself? No way! Jerbo would be super happy! You're helping him fulfill his wish, after all! Whatever the case, I think I have you to thank, Karina and Paimon. Thanks for coming all this way to accompany me on this adventure. And, you know, putting up with my willfulness. After Dad left, the fear of losing my home only leaves me when I'm with you. Being able to adventure with you again has been great for us too! Oh, and what about me, huh? Cold and alone, abandoned by the fire. Stop it. You're my family too. You really showed me how things were done when I first came to the tribe. This little wildcat was terrifying when she first arrived. Let me tell you, her face was like a doll. She wouldn't cry, she wouldn't talk, but after spending some time messing around with me, she slowly opened up. Whoa! So just as moments of silence do? Paimon never thought that this was possible. Stop your heckling, Paimon. Don't listen to me. You too, Karina. Indeed, she didn't complain when she fell, and she didn't cry when she was hurt. Her calmness was frankly terrifying, but her rage, when it comes, crash, she's like thunder. What are you saying? I want a beating? Anyway, though Jet is young, she is far more mature than most of her age. It's frankly a relief. Alright, you're full of it. I practically died of embarrassment when I first joined Tanit. The time after Dad was gone was like a haze. Anyway, I thought I would never be able to feel normally again. It was all thanks to Azarik guiding me, teaching me how things work in the tribe like a big brother that I could recover. It's been slow going. That's how it was. No need to be modest. Yeah, Dad also said he was going to tell me more stories about Mom, but now... I'm never going to get a chance to learn who she was. He said she was a beauty, that she was a character with countless virtues, like... All stars high above the wasteland. All nightingales weary from the day. It's time to take off the crown of roses. Cleanse yourself with wine made from grapes. That's the only memory I have left of her. Dad always used to sing me this old nursery rhyme. That was lovely. Stop it, you know I'm always out of tune. You sing it better than Jabril did. I knew you'd remember. I spent a long time practicing this one. Couldn't get it done when my dad was still with us. After Dad left, finding my pitch just got that much harder. But I still learned pretty good, didn't I? Yeah, that sounded good. This voice might be a little raspy, but it fits a soft melody like this. Just like Jabril. Like daughter, like father. Like father, like daughter, or whatever. Yeah. Alright, you should get some rest. We have lots to do tomorrow. I'll stand watch tonight. Sleep. Close your eyes. The eternal oasis welcomes the lonely wanderer. Lay upon the pure and flowing streams. From here, memories are forever sweet and pure. Hey, the sun's up. Got something to show you. Follow me. What's the hurry? What's with the secrecy? Can't you just show us here? Can I pull? A 5? I still need like 5? Well, no worries. Before I end the stream, I'm gonna find a chest. We're gonna find one, I swear. We only need 5. Okay, we're gonna find one chest that gives 5 there, maybe. What does that give? What do you give? Yes, exquisite. There you go. See, it was easy. Very easy, in fact. Oh, what? Oh, oops. You're gonna die. Ooh, you guys are gonna die too. Wait, where am I hitting? Oh my god, it's lagging so much I don't even know what's happening. Oh my god, stop moaning, girl. You're throwing me off the fucking loop. Die. Die! Why? Where are you? There you go, finally. Okay. I forgot what's the soft pity for the weapon banner. Isn't it 60? I hope it's 60 and not 80. Because I'm gonna be in serious despair if so. We got nothing. Yeah, I think it is 80 or 70 instead of 90, like in the character banner. Our pity, let's count it. Hurry up. 50. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55. My pity is 55. Okay, but these things are gonna reset anyway. These ones, 5 days, and then I'm gonna do the abyss tomorrow. So I have plenty of time to pull, and I'm gonna explore also. I'm gonna explore a lot. But anyway, it seems that I can't complete the desert story world quest today. So I'm gonna have to end it here, and I'm gonna continue it the next time, maybe next week. But yeah, it seems like it will go on for like 4 more hours, and I don't have the time for that today. So I'm gonna end it here for now. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for joining the stream. I really appreciate it a lot, and thank you for the patience, because I know my laptop is low end, and so there's a lot of FPS drop with the game, and that might like affect your viewing experience. Regardless, thank you for the patience. I hope it isn't this bad when I do the abyss tomorrow, because I'm seriously gonna cry. But anyway, thank you guys for joining my stream. I had lots of fun, and I'm so excited to know the secrets behind the Tanit tribe. But we're gonna know about that next week when I stream it again and continue the world quest. And yeah, that's it for today. Goodbye, goodbye. Thank you. See you guys tomorrow for the abyss. I know I'm gonna cry and suffer. But anyway, goodbye. Bye, bye, bye.